Hopefully that's worked, but yeah, I don't have a clue. Let's get rid of this, get rid of that. I've got so many tabs open at the moment due to like rushing through all this. Absolute nightmare. Right. Yeah, guys, if you can if you can see anything, just let me know.
Right, it says you're live, it's just popped up now.
Oh, I can hear I can hear myself bouncing back there actually. Video qualities exist again, and it actually explains the qualities now. Amazing.
Holy shit.
Look at that, 720p 60 source.
Whoa.
Wow. Amazing. What have you done, Twitch?
That's crazy.
What? What? Why have, like... I love the way it says your friend Win the Wolf is watching, and then it's got, like, a little girl waving with a wrench in her hand.
Yeah.
And then Daniel has, like, an attractive middle-aged woman waving. I don't even know.
I'm a child. Yay.
Yeah, is everything working, though, Wind, guys?
You know. I'm just going to mute Discord, and then you guys talk between yourselves, have a nice conversation, and...
Yeah, Jen's here. Jen's here. Jen.
Yes.
There we go, Jen's here, you see. And
Sorry, I'm just clothes shopping.
She's clothes shopping. You know what women are like. Sorry, I don't know. I'm being sexist already. Rep's here as well, and he's got, like, a woman waving at us. Daniel knows exactly what I'm talking about here. Coggin lol. Why aren't I a mod? I don't even know who you are, I'm afraid. I suspect you're actually damned, though, judging by what you just said. Alonzo is back. No, I'm not. I'm not. This is all an illusion. This is all a guise. Yeah, you're gonna have to bear with me a bit, because I have just had a bit of a nightmare with, Jen, talk. Talk, Jen.
What? Pete's
Win wants you to. No, we're testing at the moment, so Pete can't be here. Time to go away. No, I'm kidding. Is he going to join us, or...?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Nah, I'm not sure.
No worries. Okay. Is everything alright by the sounds of it? Yeah, I've had a bit of a nightmare, because the streaming software I used to use has gone obsolete. It's become obsolete, and I've had to scrap it and start using a whole new one in the past 30 minutes. So I hope I've done an alright job of actually setting this up, because I've had a very short amount of time to do this, if you catch my meaning. Hi there, everyone who's joining. If I could hear Jen, you sound fine. The chat is working. Jen?
Yes?
There we go. Is that good enough? What you're using now? I'm using OBS Studio, whereas before I was using Classic. I also need to go get my phone as well, because I found that Grand Theft Auto 5 doesn't work in window mode. Lovely. Mobile live dashboard. Yeah, give me some of that, please. Right. Daniel, hold your breath there, because yeah, the bitrate will increase when action starts happening and stuff like that, so your poor Uruguay connection might not be able to handle it. Channel feed. Where's Wynn gone? Is he still testing it? Let's see if this works. Hello. Let's pick a random emoji. Oh, this cat. I was a scaredy cat. Okay, I'm not scared, for the record. It was just the first cat I saw.
Right, there we go.
Yep. Is it alright? Everything okay? Yeah. Sound balancing okay?
I couldn't really hear Jen because she wasn't talking. But Jen? From what I could hear.
Yes.
it seems fine.
Oh, this guy has cat ears. There we go. Yeah, that seems to be working, but I can't see the bloody chat because my keyboard's over it on my phone. That's good, isn't it? Meow, 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 yes. Oh, that's a cooler cat than the cats I found. I'll never find those cats.
Oh god, yeah.
This is just spamming cats all over the stream now. Great.
Spam some wolves.
Oh, I haven't got my cat gifts now. They've all cat ran gifts. Away with... Yeah, yeah. I've got, like, loads. I had the one with Nico-senpai, like, rolling around on the floor before. Wait a moment. Let's see if I can find that. This is detrimental to the stream, you see.
This is the most important feature of Alonzo streams.
Exactly, yeah. Where would that be then? It would be...
I think that's Alonzo's garage door, Buffy.
Yes, that's my garage door. You enjoy my garage door. Where is it? Oh, I can't find it.
I hope you like the garage door.
I got Mr. Peanut Butter. He can make do as a cat, right?
I don't think he would give a crap what people call him.
Yeah.
He's a predator. Oh God,
where have I put it? This is very important, guys. This is... The stream can wait another 10 minutes for all I care. No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. I wouldn't do that to you. No, I can't actually find it. It's gone. Yeah, okay, let's just shove Mr. Peanut Butter over the top. There we go.
Okay.
This is going to be me. Well, actually, no, I'll be the driver. Is he driving the car in this GIF? I'm not even sure.
It's American, so he would be on left-hand drive, so he'd be left-hand drive.
Oh, he would be driving. No, he wasn't. I'm pretty sure he wasn't in that scene.
If you look at the perspective, he would be on the left, and if it's an American program, it isn't, so it would be left-hand
drive. Why are we discussing this? Let's just get on with the stream, shall we? That's probably best.
If you think about GTA, there we go, let's relate it to GTA.
Yeah. I've never seen BoJack Horseman. You need to. Like, BoJack... Peanut Butter is life to me, essentially, Mr. Peanut Butter. Doggo has extreme.
I really like her Princess Carolyn, so.
By 1,100%. What the hell? What? How is... Have I... Oh, damn it. I haven't put my phone on charge. I just plugged it in for like an hour and just left it without the bloody plug on. Right, okay. I'm going to launch Grand Theft Auto now anyway. It is launched in the background, but I probably timed out the game. Like I said, at the moment, things are a bit messy because I can't actually play this in windowed mode. I've got to play it full screen, so I'm currently using the chat, which is down here. So if I'm looking down a lot, you know why. But yeah, Welcome to our stream of Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm joined by Jen, and I'm joined by Wind. You guys want to say hello? Not hello. Both at the same time, though. Yeah, that's much better.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, you're more than welcome to join us if you play this game, any of you watching. At the moment, I'm going to say you can't join this chat, unfortunately, because of the amount of technical issues I'm having. But yeah, you might be able to on a later date if you want to. I got to be careful because of copyright claims in this. Oh God, oh no, I'm on a hacked server. I'm getting clones on my server. This is a great way to start.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I'm going to find another session. Yeah,
Unfortunately, with this game, there seems to be a hell of a lot of hackers.
I just had clones of myself falling from the ceiling immediately.
Oh dear. Wait, can one person type something just to make sure? My phone doesn't seem to be updating, so can one person...
Last message was from Magnus Stormcrow, so it's saying Alonso is looking down on us. Oh, right, okay.
I've just heard Mac Forever type, it's a feature, Alonso.
Is it really? Are you sure?
No, it's not a feature. It's broken. And thank you, Rep, for typing something.
Oh, thank you very much.
It's automatically updating for me. There we go.
Well, since this takes so long to load, I may as well go back to the chat. So this is the main problem with this game.
Mm.
The loading is horrendous. Right. That would have been an idea, actually. It probably would have been best joining your stream, your sessions, even. Instead of,
This one, from what I can tell, seems stable enough. Nothing too dodgy is going on. Or saying that, actually, there's someone flying across the map currently at about 1,000 miles an hour. Jen, how's your server doing?
It's quiet. Mine. You could join mine.
Okay.
Right, okay. I'll try and get over to it, because at the moment I'm loading one, so I'll be there in another 10 minutes or so, I guess.
Yeah. If you hear any noise in the background through my thing, it's either my computer having... a heat stroke, because it likes to... My fans like to kick in once it reaches about 2 degrees Celsius. And they go very loud, and later on there might be some noise coming in from people, but don't worry about that.
Once it loads, I might tab out and up the volume on the game, actually, because it might be a bit quiet. So I had to mute all the music and everything, obviously, because I'd probably get sued by YouTube if I decided to let Lady Gaga play on the radio or whatever.
I was going to say Twitch would automatically take it off, wouldn't it?
No, it just mutes you, I think, doesn't it, through the stream until the song stops playing or something like that. I can't remember. It's great. Right. Come on. Sorry, I'm trying to get my fucking hell, my phone to balance. This isn't going to load, is it? I'm just sat here waiting for nothing.
Probably, if you tabbed out, then yeah, it's probably crashed.
No, I didn't tab out at all. I tabbed in to start playing the game, but yeah. Okay, I'm going to crash the game. It's taking far too long. Sometimes it does
this is the wonderful thing about GTA 5 online, is that it is very, very unstable, unfortunately.
Yeah. For the record, you guys might have heard a bit of a flicker there. That's what happens when the game loads, so it kind of cuts out all sound. Hopefully everything's still working okay.
And my phone's decided to disconnect from the chat again. Thank you for doing that.
If your partner, can you play any songs? Since streams I watch, they play whatever they want. I don't think that is the case, no. I think they can play certain songs, like from Monster Cat and stuff like that, if they have the license to. I know Monster Cat is one of the, I know Monster Cat's one of those that offers songs for, yeah.
Yeah, you get a wonderful black screen in 60 FPS. Mm. What's this game in a nutshell? Loading screens in 60 FPS.
What time are we on?
We are on 20 past 7 pretty much.
Doing well. How's it going, Jen? How's the shopping?
Fine. I want to wear suspenders, but it won't let me do it.
Oh, there we go, Jen's shopping.
Are we talking about male suspenders here or female suspenders?
The ones... I'm not sure. It just says it's not compatible with my current outfit, and I don't know why.
You have to kind of mix and match. Yeah.
It's annoying, the outfit system, because it was like...
I know, why can't it be like Saints Row?
Oh, you can put on whatever the hell you want.
Yeah.
Or just run around naked.
I can never get into Saints Row, though. I
really enjoyed the third game and the second one.
Well, maybe we should play that sometime. Maybe I would get into it, you know.
Second one I like the best.
I was going to say the second one probably is the funnest. I've not played the fourth one yet. I kind of want to at some point, so I might pick it up. And yeah, we could always... It's only two-player, though.
Yeah.
But you can do the whole of the campaign with it, two-player.
I've heard that three isn't that great overall. Hi there, Manly Man. Thank you very much. Three.
That was my first one I played, and I enjoyed it. It wasn't the best, but I just had fun with it, so...
Manly Man, what a name. I think I remember them coming in before, actually.
Manly Man, I think.
Manly Man. Oh, Manly Manly, actually. I'm not even reading that right. I don't think they are, you know.
That's my thing in life, is I need to meet one.
It's when it turns out that the stream is actually just eating my entire connection, and I can't play this at all. Then what do we do?
My game's crashed now, so...
Well, no, I got into it before, didn't I, so...
Yeah, one second.
Hopefully more Crash Bandicoot, Tomb Raider 5, Alonso stream sometime. Yeah, I won't be streaming that. It's more of a recording kind of thing, so...
I play GTA Online, thank you.
Yeah, it's going to be you guys watching a loading screen by the looks of it.
Mm. At least it gives us time to communicate.
Wait, have I left Mr. Peanut Butter on the screen still? Is no one telling me this? Is he still sort of... is he still, like, waving his tongue around? Hanging out of a window? I'm going to check. I'm going to make sure here.
I was going to say, I've got the stream paused at the minute, just so I've got the chat in the background.
Yeah, I wouldn't know any better. No, at the moment I'm just seeing loading screens.
Okay, that's...
What happened to Tomb Raider 2013? It's coming back tomorrow. That's what happened to it.
Yay!
Me and Jen's very optimistic.
Yay!
We are glad to have it back.
Yes.
Please.
Oh my god, is this even
playable? I can't do a monotone voice very well.
It's bad enough loading as it is, you know, this is just taking the piss. I've seen people stream it before, right? It must be possible to play it.
Hmm. What are we going to do if it isn't?
I don't know. cry, I guess. Call off the stream. Can upload this onto my channel and just prove how much fun we had. Just talking.
Loading screens, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I mean, at least it gives a nice, my brain's gone blank. A nice place for us to communicate with the fans. Yeah, it gives us that.
Okay, I'll put him up in the left-hand corner. It means I've got to tab out, though.
I do too. I'm looking forward to Red Dead Redemption. I know me, Jen, Lonzo and all that are thinking of getting it and playing it together at some point, so...
Where is it? Oh, I can't even find the GIF.
Sledgehammer is the word of the stream.
There we go.
Ravenite said he streamed it before, so...
Yeah, I know a lot of people have streamed it, but yeah, it's a lot of problems. Hang on, could we maybe get this over the top of... How about that dog?
What's the footwear?
That works.
No, I don't want to browse tops.
Why does nothing want to work today? Well, isn't this just typical Twitch?
In a nutshell, yes. At least it's happening today, not tomorrow, during Tomb Raider.
Well, there's nothing that can really go wrong with Tomb Raider in regards to
this. I guess, yeah, because of it being single player and...
Yeah, yeah.
Woman, where is your shoes?
I wonder how much of my life I'll actually waste just waiting for GTA 5 to actually,
It's loaded!
Wait, did it load for you?
I'm in Alonzo's session.
Did it load for you exactly the same time?
It did.
Oh, there we go.
By Miss Peanut Butter. Too.
I don't know. I don't really want to leave here again.
Yes, she is.
Oh, for the fuck.
No, well,
no, she isn't.
I thought she was in the session, then it left.
What?
Jan, can you join us, seeing as we're in?
Yeah, let me just...
It might take you about 10 hours to load into it, though. Right, okay. Oh, yep. I need to put the chat over here. Oh, no, I've lost half the chat, though. What's going on? Just give me a second. Sorry, guys.
Where is Lara's braid? Does she ever braid her hair? I don't know.
Right, I've kind of missed a huge chunk of the chat because it says it's connecting.
I keep having that every so often, but...
Right. Aaron Ward. Hello. Right. Okay, yeah, we're just waiting for Jen to get in then. Let's, where are you then?
I'm inside my apartment.
I like the way I'm looking at a map. Right, I'll come over to you then.
Okay.
Gives me a bit of a ride. Gives me something to actually test the stream with. So guys, you can tell me if, you know, the frame rate's fucking up or whatever, you know. Just let me know. Let me know if the quality is bad, if the sound's too low, or whatever, you know, and I can adjust that for you guys, obviously. Otherwise, I'm just gonna head over to Wind. What the fuck? The resolution's so weird.
What the of this game?
I'm not used to playing this in 1080p, I'm used to playing it in much higher resolution, so... Yeah, it's gonna be a bit unusual.
I'm going
for a cosplay. Are you? Are you Aragorn?
No, because my character's a girl.
Close
enough. Are you Aragorn?
You can be Shiaragorn. Sharagorn.
Sharagorn.
Oh shit.
I need to go a bit shopping though.
A bit shopping, okay.
Yeah.
You've been shopping for a while, Jen.
The frame rate is just lacking a dog in the upper corner. Oh, okay. I can understand that.
Does it seem to be running okay for you guys, then?
Have you come out of your apartment yet, or...?
Yes, I'm just stood on my front porch, admiring the cars that are passing.
Oh, wrong house. You're a few down from here. Mm-hmm. Right, where will you be spawning, then, Jen?
My apartment, but I don't want you guys to come to me yet. Please, it's a surprise.
Oh,
but
it's too late,
me.
We're coming.
No!
We're not just gonna hang around, Jen.
No, we've gotta come to you. Let's get to murdering. No, that's what we do.
Right. Guys, I'm gonna pop off for a little bit. No, that's inexcusable. Stay in the stream, thank you very much.
You're not allowed to leave once you're in here, you know.
Yeah, you're stuck in here.
The only way to leave is death.
Which one was Jen's apartment? That's a good question. Oh, careful, someone's coming, so go on passive.
Okay. Oh, he's on passive mode as well, so we
Oh no, I thought these guys would have tried to kill us, actually, but...
Well, they're on passive mode, so... They really gave us just a friendly.
I know. I feel bad now. Wait, Jen's over there. Come on, we're gonna stalk her down.
We don't fancy dying straight away on this.
Yeah, take care, all. Coggin. Thank you for joining.
We're just doing it so we can get together, you know. And... that is a wonderful joke, Macca.
If you pull back on the controller, does it help me do a wheelie?
No, at most.
Alright, here, try it.
I can flip people off.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, that'd be cool.
There we go. They can flip off the world.
Yeah, Jen's not gonna be able to ride shotgun in this, is she? We need to get another vehicle. She's gone! Could you track her down for me? She's running away from us.
No.
Wait, no, is she in here? Is this her apartment?
No, she's going to the clothes store. Take a left.
Take a left. Here. Oh, no, I can't take a left through the building. Right. Have you marked it correctly?
Her. Yes, I have.
Okay.
We're hunting her down. Coming right. For you, Jan. We're like Big Brother. We're coming to get you.
We're coming into the house, Jan. I'm pretty sure they do. Do they have Davina McCall on it?
I don't know, I'm just remembering like the first or like second...
Oh, she's got a pink bike!
Oh.
Let's break it. Hang on, kick it over. Oh.
No!
Oh, we can steal it,
though. Get on your bike, let's go!
No,
yeah,
please.
Let's steal a bike. See ya.
Bye, Jan.
Who's that guy? Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Yep.
There you go.
Guys, no!
We're stealing your bike.
Oh. She's coming. Oh, she's Lara Croft.
No, give me. I'm not finished yet. Take me to Suburbans.
Okay, bye, guys, I guess. Oh.
I've got to steal Lara Croft. Lara's chauffeur now.
Suburbans,
that's
what's that?
That's wrong.
Ponsby's, Jen. I thought it was Poncy Boys.
Is there
where's my house? I've lost
a thing nearby, a tattoo shop as well.
Tattoo shop.
I'm gonna go take my bike back to my place so that I can pull out a different car so we can all ride together.
No, unfortunately, there is no triangle tit mod.
Yeah, Jen, you need Madonna cones.
No, I can't.
Yeah.
You need Madonna cones.
You wanna see Lara Croft murdering prostitutes? Well, it's Lara Croft, a fox, and, because there's no wolf mask, a fox and some psychopath in a...
I'm dressed reasonably for a change. I'm dressed as Brandon Fraser.
Suburbans will do.
So we are having kind of a Tomb Raider fashion, don't we? Because we've got Brandon Fraser as in the Mummy, Lara Croft, and who the fuck could I be?
You need to be the Prince of Persia.
Okay, can anyone tell me?
Hi there, Indy. Thanks for joining.
Foxes that have raided tombs.
Yeah, San Andreas is probably my favorite Grand Theft Auto, if I'm being honest. This is okay, but I just don't like it quite as much as San Andreas. It just had the story and everything going on for it, you know. Whereas this just kind of has... I don't really like the story, if I'm being honest, you know. Right, I'm coming over to you guys anyway, in my,
Loafers running.
Should I change outfits to my psychopath outfit?
This idea of having the Tomb Raiders. We can go psychopathic later.
Bear with
when
me.
We actually start being horrible to people.
Oh, I can't. Fuck's sake, I don't want this guy to destroy my car while I'm out of it. Right, is it number one? Yes, no, it isn't. Which one is it?
I can't say no that's who Nathan Drake looks like.
Himself? Oh, I know why. I need to have the helmet on as well. Is that right? No, accessories, glasses, gear, hats, masks.
You mean Lara?
There we go. Perfect.
No, not right. Top.
It's time to go pick up my friends.
Oh, yeah, played any of the Uncharted series. I've been thinking about it, but again, I've just always found it looks a bit bland. I don't know if that's right, and you probably tell me better, but from what I've talked, it just looks a bit boring and bland compared to, you know.
People seem to have kind of mixed opinions on it for the most part, you know. Mm. Personally, I think it's a bit, it's okay, but it's not that great overall. It's nothing too special. It kind of reminds me a lot of Tomb Raider Legend, Prince of Persia, Sands of Time sort of thing, you know.
Yeah. I think that's why I somewhat prefer the way Tomb Raider is, because of it having that kind of, from what I saw of Uncharted, it doesn't have the same kind of mythical element of it, if you get what I mean.
I'm getting but very angry out here, Jen.
I know.
Hello guys, welcome to my stream of Grand Theft Auto 5, where we'll be watching Shotgun Jen get into different outfits.
Oh, I need to go to a tattoo shop, I want to get these tattoos off.
Tattoos.
Jen, get in. Oh.
Jen, get out of passive mode.
Yeah, get out of passive mode so I can run you over.
Shop?
Yeah.
Get in, Jen. I'll take you there.
Hang on.
TLOU, what's that?
Well, looks like we're chasing her down again.
No idea what TLOU is. Unfortunately, gosh. Mac, I can't really open that up because of...
Yeah, I don't think any of us can.
My phone, yeah. Because of GTA not working in windowed mode, I can't actually have a look.
Oh, was that one of those cars I wanted?
Where's that? What, a Mini?
Yes, I want a Mini. I really want a Mini. Okay, Jen, never mind. Good. We found something else to do.
Yeah, you did that. We're still doing a Mini.
I've got a Mini now. Oh, yeah. Oh. It's car alarm. Where am I taking this?
I wouldn't say The Last of Us is tomb raiding. Oh, we've got The Last of Us.
Yeah, I do, but on PS3. Mm. Right. Okay, let's...
This is steak and cheese.
Oh, look, that one's even better.
What?
That one there.
Oh,
get out.
Where's
that? This one. No, don't you dare. What? Stay there. This is mine now, bitch. No, don't kill her. Get
don't
in.
Go away.
You're in passive mode, you can't kill
tattoos?
Her.
I can.
I don't know, try cutting it off.
Jen, you get a laser and prepare some very painful surgery.
Hello there, Connor. Thanks for joining.
Hiya.
Oh, I've lost one of my mods. Deltrude's actually disappeared off Twitch and I have no idea why.
Really?
Yeah.
Do I have to go to my apartment and take it?
I can't read chat at the minute.
Alright, I am gonna go to my apartment.
I'm assuming you do. I don't know though.
It might be under like accessories or something.
This is nippy.
Or maybe it is permanent.
This is really nippy. Hey, get out, get out, get out. Thanks.
Bye. Oh, it's just a straight.
I just want to see if it moves any faster.
I don't think it does, seeing as it's a car.
You can walk.
Okay.
Actually, there's loads of Minis to steal if you want one.
I don't want a Mini.
I drove past like five of them.
Saving up for a house at the an executive office.
I can't drive. Where am I going? No. I need to go down that way. That's kind of why I paused. Oop. Well, it's gonna need a repair job now. Okay. In you go. Yeah, we might be doing a few races and stuff like that.
We're just gonna have a general mess about. We're not taking this seriously. You know, we're just gonna go murder some people, hire some prostitutes, kill them.
What?
I don't know what else. We'll do some races, like Alonzo said. Maybe do some of the other missions and whatnot. You know, and just.
I look brilliant in this little Mini. Oh god!
You need the smart car.
Just something like bloody.
Oh, I've got a Mini. I've got
Jason
a little purple
Voorhees
one.
Driving a Mini.
Yeah.
It's a sight to behold. Let's put some lights on it. I've got a bit of cash, actually.
Bloody ugly toes off me.
Respray. So standard GTA gameplay then, I guess.
Yeah, pretty much.
I kind of envy people who do stream this kind of stuff, because I oh, that looks nice. Because I don't know what to do with him, being honest. I'm going
to
go for red,
wants to be
I think.
Sniped. My phone's still not connected to Twitch, so I think I'm having... my router's got some issues when it comes to wireless connection, I found.
Yeah,
so if I do lose
the
chat, don't worry about it. It should return pretty soon.
Oh my god. Right, chat. How do you remove tattoos?
Bumpers? What? For
please.
A Mini?
I can't...
Can someone teach Jen? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the bumpers.
Oh god, if we all got Minis, we could reenact the Italian job, couldn't we?
Oh, we could. Oh my god.
Just three Minis.
Yeah.
We have to go rob a...
Yeah, I'm not going to bump print anything on this just yet, because I don't think I'm going to use it anytime soon, and I'm supposed to be saving up for something, so... Yeah.
Oh.
I'll just pop this in my,
With AKs or a saw.
Back in my place. Do you need picking up?
Works.
Oh, you actually walked here.
No,
I did.
I really want to get rid of these.
But then I just found this out the front, so.
Do you want to get in?
Sure.
Or do you want to take your Mini in as well?
No, I can buy a Mini because I like.
I'm just kidding. You'll weigh me down.
There's a place. With
I'm in
the
passive
shoe
mode. You can't blow me up.
Over there. Okay.
I know.
Shoe symbol.
Oh jeez. There's a place with a shoe symbol. Yeah, go there. Apparently. Sorry, you did just read that out, didn't you?
No, that's the strip club.
Oh, that's the strip club.
Yeah, you don't want to
you
go to
troll,
the strip
that's
club,
perfect.
No.
We all fell for that, pretty much.
I know.
Oh, man, you nearly
I
had to
really
say.
I really want to get these tattoos removed.
Should we take Jen to the strip club? Jen, do you want to go to the strip club?
No, I want to get these tattoos removed. It's,
okay,
it's
then do you
want
to go to the strip club?
Yeah, I will once I get these removed.
Well,
take Lara Croft to the
guys,
strip club.
So we've got Lara Croft, Brandon Fraser.
From the internet.
Right, while you're doing that, I'm going to go get a vehicle for us to all travel in, then I'll come pick us up.
Yeah, do one of you want to have a loot to see how I'm best off in this vehicle? It kind of suits the attire. Yeah, did one of you want to look up to see how to get rid of tattoos? Because I don't think we're going to acquire Jen back until she's got rid of this tattoo.
No, I refuse.
Yeah, Jen's refusing.
Yes.
I'm going to come for you in my pickup truck. All right, where are you? All the way over
there.
Well,
I'm not technically Lara until I get these tattoos removed. Lara Croft doesn't have tattoos.
You could be Lara's rebellious twin.
Do I have to go to the bar? That wouldn't make sense, would it?
I'll be there in about 10 hours. I don't know, I would have thought you'd go to the tattoo parlor.
I know, but you can only buy, more
if you go on
Twitter. Oh, you can't, Jen, you don't have to unequip it, do you?
Like you go on the tattoo parlor and unequip it.
I'm gonna test that. Where's the tattoo parlor? I've never had any tattoos. I haven't even in reality, actually.
No, I don't either.
We should all get tattoos, all three of us.
What, get each other's names?
Face tattoos. Yeah, we should get each other's names tattooed across each other's foreheads.
There we go.
I won't make sense, hairstyles.
Yes, you can remove them. Just go to the tattoo store, select exactly the same tattoo in the same place and click it. You will remove it. I had to remove from Franklin the other day. Oh, poor Franklin, you tattooed him. Yeah, thank you very much for that, Seabars.
Thank you. At least someone gave me a straight answer.
Oh, you found that on forum, okay.
I was trying to send me to the strip club.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting a, the Seamark, wasn't I? Brand
mark. Oh, I need to get double pistols. I need to buy double pistols.
You need to buy you can get double pistols in this?
You can't, Jen.
Make do with one pistol. You can be, or you can make do with a bow.
You can be remake Clary. You need an AK.
Wow, what is that? I want
a
that
shitty
car.
Shotgun. A trench gun, that's it, isn't it? It's a trench gun, if I remember.
It's a tour bus? This tour
bus
is...
what I was looking for. I was looking for a tour bus to take us
on. Oh, fuck my car. This is perfect, Jen. Get your ass back outside. We're going on a tour.
Are you guys together at the minute?
Yeah, we are. Well, okay, I kind of just landed myself at where Jen is. You're just over there.
Oh, thank you. Who was it that said this?
It was Seabice 10.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Get rid of these ugly toes. I must have done this one in the 360 days when I played on the 360. Mm. Right.
The tour of Mount Chiliad. Yeah, we could go to the top of it. Where is it?
Yay! Oh, do you know what I need to do? Oh, can you change? No, you can't change the colour of the parachute, can you?
I'll tell you what, Wynn can mark it later.
How'd you do it?
You've got to go to the...
gun shop.
Yes.
Right, gun shop next.
We all have parachutes. That's kind of important, actually, if we're going
It automatically gives you one past a certain level.
Does it?
Yeah.
Well,
I don't know what
it revoked ours yesterday, didn't it?
That's because we automatically already used it.
I'm in passive mode. Jen, don't go. I'm here.
Oh.
We've got the tour bus. We're going on a tour.
All right. Well, I need to go to the gun shop.
Oh. Okay, go to the gun shop.
I won't get in if you don't take me to the gun shop.
Okay, get in then.
I may have arrived.
Meet me at the gun shop.
The gun shop's just around the corner, anyway.
I know that's the last stop. Yeah.
You're lazy. No, you're not allowed in that one. You've got to get in one of the back seats. Can you get in the back seat?
I don't know.
Get out.
This might be like a
two. Why am I getting out?
I don't know.
Lonnie the Loony. Can you transfer your GTA profile from PS4 to... what the fuck?
Yes, you can.
I'm stealing your car.
That's not quite what I wanted.
Xenomorph, my character that I'm playing as has been transferred from the 360 to the PS4, from the PS4 to the PC.
Yeah, I can't get in the back.
She's been through a journey,
Oh, this is actually a two-player... Well, we'll drive to Jen and we'll find out. Come on, get in.
What about the limo that I bought?
No, get in. I want to find out if this... Oh my god.
I've got one over.
Yes, you did.
Dude.
Are you stood on someone's head?
Parachute. Yep. Now.
Right. Oh, yeah, I went out to passive mode to check to see if, I should deposit my money, actually. I just remembered I might actually have some on me. Let me just roll down this hill while I do this.
Okay.
Guys, don't look at my bank details, please. Oh, no, you can see all my stream donations. Oh, no.
Did
someone do that once upon
a
time?
Nine.
Very funny. Everyone's laughing.
Seven.
I find it says, oh,
there's explosions going on.
There's explosions. Okay, we're gonna move. Right, okay. Just around the corner. I might need to get some stuff actually myself. Oh, look how Jen's parked up all nice and stuff.
Yeah.
Let's just get on a motorbike and steal it.
I don't care. I'll get it back.
Yeah, you will.
Right. Browse gear. Oh god.
There we go. Perfect.
No, dude. I want to change my parachute.
You just want me for my money.
Yeah.
Right. Where was Jen Park? She was parked in this space.
Right. What we
slowly walk around because.
What, okay. What the fuck is this pedestrian doing? What?
Pedestrian?
That's a pedestrian, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what the fuck? Where did they just come from and why are they trying to park in the same space as me?
Don't worry.
I didn't even know they did that.
Go on. Go on, love.
I can't loan anyone any quids.
Go on.
Out you go. I can loan you a dollar or two, though.
Out you go.
Alright, she's going. Okay, let's see. Why don't you deposit some money online? I can fax it you if you want. Guys, can you provide
just
me with more donations?
Each other money.
Wait, what? This gun store's a bit weird. Come in.
I just punched my microphone. Come into the gun store.
Yeah, it's a bit unusual.
Why is that?
The guns are missing off this right wall.
They always are, because they're the DOC ones, until you go talk to them.
Oh,
and then they
pop
up.
You're right, okay, right.
How do you change the colour of your parachute?
Good question. I don't even know.
That is true. Pedestrians are usually walking. What should we refer to the NPC people?
Jen asked you a question.
Oh, did you?
She's ignoring you.
Yeah. How do you change colour your parachute?
In this menu, if you talk to the guy, and click on the parachute up on the top left corner.
Okay.
See it. Okay. Oh, right, you have to actually buy the parachutes and then you can pick the colour of it. I didn't realise. Parachute smoke? What? Smoke trail?
Yeah.
I think they mean air trail, not smoke trail.
No, you can, basically release a smoke bomb and leave a trail behind you.
Oh, I didn't know that, okay.
Is there a brown one?
I'm going to go with the... I need one to fit my outfit. Was it the Hornet one? It was, wasn't it? I'm going to go for the Hornet one, because that would fit my psychopath outfit perfectly.
Here we go.
What would my parachute be? I'm half expecting someone to say the rainbow chute.
Yeah.
Come on.
It's also a good idea to possibly buy a reserve parachute, just because obviously... You know.
Right. I may get that.
They do
not
do a brown parachute. Okay.
Why would you have a brown parachute? You could have the parachute bag the United Kingdom flag, Jen.
Yeah, why not a Union Jack one, Max says.
Yeah.
Jen, that's perfect for you because you're Lara Croft and all, you know.
Yeah.
I like the way you did that. That's pretty cool.
What made herself look like Lara Croft?
Yeah,
I like it too.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
I tried my best.
She's transparent because she's been a pussy and hiding in passive mode.
I know, so I can't turn around and punch her.
Yeah, so we can't stab her.
The question is, people, is she better than remake Lara? Or original Lara?
We have to compare the Laras. We always have to compare the Laras.
Oh, she's from London, the game so, separately. You know. Yeah.
Laura, I mean Jen. Oh, you've actually got the parachute on.
Yeah.
How are you wearing it?
Oh, you can do it for
I
your
guess
injury.
That works because it gives you the straps and makes you look like gun holsters and stuff.
I didn't know that, you know. The style, I'm guessing, parachute. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, why have I got a black one instead of because of the
cause
Hornet
you can buy
thing.
Different bags.
Right, okay.
You can buy different bags.
Oh, can you? Okay.
Yes.
All right, I'll do that later. Right, come on guys. Jen, your bike's over there, by the way.
Yeah.
I've parked it up for you, nice and safe over there.
Alright, should we go out of passive mode so guys can
see? Me and Alonzo are out.
You're already
out.
You're not.
Alright, okay, I'm coming on.
Stella will be a T-Rex.
You can make the T-Rex. Well, not make, get a T-Rex, Max.
Get out. I'm driver.
Oh, shit. I forgot I got in the driver's seat. Stop punching it.
Fine, Wood.
Get in. If you can. Like, we're not sure if this is actually just a two people one or whatnot, you know. Oh, no, she's in the back.
Oh, I want to get in the back. Oh,
you can't, I think. I think you've got to, like...
just ping me into the back.
Yeah, yeah, what the fuck? It looks like denied. We are actually going on a tour. Does anyone else want to join? Should we just pick up random... Oh, fuck. Should we just pick up random people?
And yeah. End up crashing it. And just like go out in an almighty bang.
Do you want to mark up the mountain for us then? I don't really know exactly where it is, if I'm being honest.
Okay, the top of the mountain.
Yeah, the very top of it. Right, all the way over there.
There you go.
Oh, God, this is going to be a bit of a drive.
Listen, stream, if anyone needs to watch, if they haven't already, like me and Pete and a few others done like GTA like online. On the 360, years ago. On his channel. It's really funny. You got to watch it. And we did this parachute jump that we're going to do now off top of the mountain. It's really funny.
Jem, we're not jumping out with parachutes. We're doing it on the van. We're taking the van down with us.
Yeah, we're going to take the van.
We're going to drive it down.
Oh, God.
Shit, you two have got to ride the top of it while I drive it down.
No, well, I'm not saying you guys have to watch it. I'm just saying, like...
I was going to say, am I going to have to ban Jen for advertising
yeah,
herself?
Yeah, yeah, no advertising.
Jen, you're banned.
I'm not advertising myself. I'm advertising Pete's channel.
It's
and everyone loves Pete. Everyone loves Pete.
We do.
That's what we tell
yes.
him. No, we all do love Pete.
Fuck off. That's my turn.
Is this even going to get up the mountain? We should have just took my mic.
No, Jen. This is the tour bus. Can you read that on the side of it? It says Star Tours, and we are the stars.
Right. I thought it was I don't know.
Can I shoot out the side of this?
Let's go away.
Hello, Sibbers.
Sibbers, yes.
Sibbers.
I believe so. Hi there.
Makes profit.
For the record, is my webcam getting a bit dark? Because I just thought I haven't actually set up a light. That's kind of important, isn't it?
Because it's getting night.
Yes, it is. It's getting later and later. I could actually open my curtain to the left of me at least to let in a bit of light before
I'm sorry if people hear some munching, but I've got Oreo biscuits.
Yeah.
The Finns version.
Slightly healthier.
And they're just sitting there and I'll mute when I eat. Hang on.
Yeah, just keep muting yourself repeatedly.
Yeah.
Webcam's fine. Okay, that's good. Because it should also adjust anyway in brightness. Sing it, come on. So if you like to move your body, come on and...
Come on and join the party.
Party, yeah, that's the one. Hey now, hey now. No, that's the wrong song, isn't it?
Yes.
No, it's not. It goes like that, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then it goes, something for you. The Venga bus is coming.
And everybody's jumping. New York to San Francisco and into City Disco. The wheels of steel are turning. You don't know the lyrics, do you?
Yeah, I do, but it's been a long time since I've heard it.
The traffic lights are burning. And if you like to party, come on and move your... Shut up, John, I'm singing.
No, there's 16... is there more than 16 people watching? Because I won't be able to give one each. Well, no, there's 15 now, so I'll just set one.
Oh, if you're offering us food, then I'll let you talk.
Yeah. There we go. Well, what flavour Oreos?
Oreos? The normal ones. They're the Finns version, though. Like, the really thin ones.
I wonder if I gave a... What's this?
Normal.
What do we give an Oreo? I can't even remember.
Isn't it a werewolf or
a
something?
A werewolf, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Jen! You've got a werecat being here.
Yeah. Give me an Oreo.
A wolf. So I'm the next step, you know.
It just popped in my head about doing a Lara Croft cosplay. I don't know why.
This is gonna take forever, guys. We'll be arriving there in approximately 30 hours.
Well, I was about to say we've gone past halfway, but then we've got to climb the fucking mountain.
Yeah.
Whatever you do, even don't have the power. Down it, cause it takes forever to get up there.
We should have got some off-road wheels before we decided to do this, I think.
I don't think we can modify this.
No, I really don't think we can.
If the bus starts to struggle, I'll call in my truck. Hmm. Actually, no, I should call in my truck now, and then I can push it up the mountain.
guys, take me to the airport and I'll buy a helicopter. I'll be
better. Buy a helicopter?
No, Jen, we're taking the bus.
We're gonna get the bus up there, Jen. It's gonna happen, okay?
Well, if you don't, I'm bailing. I'm running up there, and
Jen,
I'll be up there
for
you.
Jen, no, you're going to be out. You're going to be out of here, pushing it up there. Okay.
Right.
Just give me an hour or two, and I'll make this turn. Okay.
And I'll push you up if you need it. Okay.
Wait, are you actually just staying here?
He won't come up the road. He won't deliver my car up that road. This is like the only place he will. My mechanic's shit. He won't drive up a mountain for me. What do I pay him $50 a week for?
Come on, Jen, sing the Venga Buzz.
What's that?
You don't know what the Venga Buzz is.
Okay.
She doesn't know what the Venga Buzz is.
The bus go around.
Close enough.
Jen, how do you not know what the Venga Balls?
Do you know we're going to Ibiza? As I can't pronounce it.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. It's a song by the same guys who sung... Why has the marker moved? Oh, it's because you've got out the thing, haven't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a song by the Venga Boys. They also did We're Going to Ibiza. But don't they pronounce it really weirdly in that song?
We're going to Ibiza.
Yeah, they call it Ibiza.
Back to the island.
Or something. Back to the island. No, it's back to the isles, not the island, isn't it?
I thought it was the island.
I don't know where the top of the bloody thing is. Oh, it's there, right. We lost signal while we went through the tunnel.
Islands, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, hence isles.
I thought she was singing about going back to Ibiza because it is the island in...
Oh, I don't know.
The isles.
Gonzo, wrong way!
Hello, Wibbles.
Hey, Wibbles.
What? Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, you're right.
And then it's something to the Mediterranean Sea.
I don't remember how that song goes, Raven.
This is where we're gonna struggle.
I don't know.
Oh, where?
That's one of my favourite albums as well, and I can't even remember how it goes for some reason.
Ah, shit. My truck had a heart attack. Are we going to get copyright claimed for Venga Boys?
Yes, we are, because we sung it so perfectly, it sounded exactly like it, so we're going to get copyright claims. Right. It's like that time I sung Madonna in, Tomb Raider 4, and got copyright claims. Be careful.
I'm pushing you up.
I think we have the acceleration power to get up here. Let me do it.
Okay.
I think it's going. I think it is actually going. Holy shit, it might be.
Jen's got out.
Jen got out?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it. Come on, this can be... Oh, no. Oh, no. Let me try. You're ruining it. Okay, push me.
Go forward.
I am. I'm holding accelerator. Jen, it's just not happening. Car. Oh, no. Guys, I think the tour's
that's
ended.
That's why I got out.
No, it's going. Come on.
Come on. We've got to get the...
Jen pushes from behind. Come on, you can do it.
You know what? I just ate pizza earlier.
Oh, no. Hey, we're going to eat pizza, yeah. I think I've stalled.
One second, then.
I think I've actually stalled.
Go!
Oh. No, I've stalled again.
Your engine's popped.
Yeah. I think it's fucked. Oh.
Do you need to get in my car?
Hang on. No, let it go. Let it go. Guys, come on, let's have a funeral for it. Oh, shit. No. Oh, God.
Do we get the Celine Dion going?
No. I don't want to go under that wheel. Oh, my foot. All right.
Do we get the Celine Dion playing?
I don't even know how that song goes either. Every night in my dreams,
I see you. I feel you.
Oh, God. That's pretty brutal. It's still going.
It is going on.
Oh, what, you gave up your vehicle?
Yeah, it slid down the side of the mountain. We watched it, but you left us, Jen. You left the vehicle. You left our hopes and dreams. You didn't believe in us.
I can't remember the next bit of the song. It kind of goes...
near, far, wherever you are.
I don't know if it goes to the chorus, because my brain always joins to the next verse, which is
that... No, I'm pretty sure there is a second verse.
Just one time... last four. Don't ask how I know the song so fucking well. It's like the only
run her
thing
over. Run her over. She's undeserving of the party buzz.
Oh, stop killing
I said run
me.
Her over, not kill her.
Oh, I did. My mission
get
was
in,
successful.
Get in, Jen. Get in. Should we listen to some music, guys? Here we go. Let's
wait,
put
no,
the radio
you guys
on.
Can
oh,
stand
wait.
In the back of this vehicle and not fall out, can't you?
Oh, fuck it, I'm doing that.
Yeah, I was going to say, both of you stand in the back.
There we go. Yeah, if any of you guys want to join us, just let us know. You're more than welcome to.
Yep.
Like, might not be able to get you in the chat right today, but, you know, if you want to come on the not-so-magical mystery tour, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, Jen. Dan?
Pearlescent yes. purple mystery tour more like.
I'm Lara Croft.
Yeah, you're fine, move. You're fine. You can platform. The yeah. little bus that comes. Just single tier.
Oh dear. Oh, I was going to say, I think I might cry. I missed
yeah,
that.
Yeah, Play already. Buzz. I remember Play Buzz. Do you know what that is, Jen?
Yes.
Yes. Wynn won't know.
I'm too it'd be
young,
freaky.
Leave me alone.
You're too young. Really? I love Play
no,
Buzz.
No, I might know what it is, actually.
It had a... What was the name of the parrot? Was it Poppy or something?
Oh, fucking hell. That's a bit of
if anyone's not got a parachute, get one now. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh. What happened to you?
It was a very steep corner. Wait till summer sales. I can't afford this on Steam.
I can't remember yes. any of the well, characters. Or am I thinking of Play Days instead of Play Buzz? No. Play Buzz was in Play Days, wasn't it? I'm getting mad. Oh, I don't even know anymore, actually. Wow, we're still not near the top. If you care.
No, you see
we're
that?
Getting there.
You see that?
I was going to say, I have to drive very careful at the minute.
You see that building up there? That's where we parachute from. That's what we've done.
Mm. We're not parachuting off there, Jen. I'm launching.
Yeah, Poppy was the owl. Yeah, I'm right. Yeah. It was a very colourful owl, though,
Jen?
So that's why...
No.
No, we're launching off one of the ramps that there are. I'm just
should
gonna
I?
Floor it for
should
one.
I? Should I, guys?
Stop running
oh,
me over!
Oh, what the hell? I took damage there. What happened?
Jen, get in.
You kind of parked on top of her, aren't you? Oh, no, she's there.
There we go.
Oh. I can't! You just... Right, that's it. I'm done. I told you, I'm down the mountain!
Every night in my dreams.
I see
her. Oh wait, we've got hikers now. Where the hell were they when we came before?
That is how I...
Oh, she's shooting me! Why is she shooting me?
Oh no, it's Wing.
I haven't done anything. Oh, you've scared these people now. We had friends, Jen.
Oh, fucking hell, Jen.
God, that was a bit
right,
brutal.
No more killing. Come on, I was never going to get up this mountain.
We didn't kill you on purpose, Jen.
No
you
more killing, says the woman
me.
Who blew up the car.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes the bonnet, I guess.
Shit. Jen, I'm fucked now, because I can't climb up a mountain, because my guy is, like, the biggest klutz ever.
When you try your best and don't succeed.
That is such to get up this mountain if you manage to survive the fall.
Oh my god.
If you get what you want, but not what you need.
Come on, guys.
If you feel
doing community service.
You sleep, I don't know Coldplay that well.
I don't either. God.
Stuck in river.
Well, I love how floppy you go when you run uphill. It makes no sense whatsoever. Just arms flailing around all over the place.
Why have we got one star?
And you've got one star for blowing up his
car.
It
might have been because someone decided to murder me.
But the police won't—they won't come up here. So.
Yeah, play. Was it? It did actually go play school, play buzz, play days, didn't it, or something like that? Why the fuck did they do like this weird trilogy for kids?
Well,
like different
it's
generations.
Like the, Trumpton trilogy that I was describing yes. to you a while back on the. Oh, it's a very—it's a 70s or 60s British cartoon that goes from being set. In like a family to a village to kind of a county in England that's called Trumpton, and a lot of Americans took this as oh let's make a joke about Donald Trump. I'm like, what the fuck are you on about? This is a 70s kid show.
What's that say? Danger.
Bell's End.
All oh, right, what's Bell's End? Oh, oh, we're here.
Jay,
we're here.
If you're in the chat, do you remember this? Where you tried to bomb Pete?
I was going to say, we've got...
He thought Pete was on the mountain somewhere, and he didn't realise Pete was on the actual building.
Oh, we haven't got the buzz. I'm disappointed. I'm sad. Jen.
I was going to say, there should be a parachute around here for me to get, because I don't think I should.
There was
you
one on the path.
Well, okay. I think he's gone.
don't
hello again, Coggin.
Well, one second, I'll be with you in a moment.
I do to an extent...
Gotta wait for.
I do to an extent.
Sorry, the boobs ain't any bigger, but.
I know, I'm disappointed. They need to be at least 10 times bigger and more pointy as well.
They need to be as pointy as this mountain.
Pretty much, yeah.
They need to be like a mountain in Skyrim.
Jen, do you want to do like a Titanic on the edge?
A what?
Titanic. If you want to just stand on the edge there.
Do I have to continue remembering My Heart Will Go On now?
Yeah, Jen, gotta do. Yeah, have you ever seen
Titanic?
No, don't
punch me off. Don't punch me off.
I'm not gonna punch you off.
What verse was I on, guys?
Stand in front of me. There we go.
Like, what was my last line in
You said.
Oh, what? My game lags. you guys saw that, right? You guys saw that? No, it really lags. I'm not even joking.
You better not. No!
The fuck's going on down there?
I don't know.
No, what you should do is you and Jen should go to the very end of this, and I'll start doing Duel of Fates for you both, and you can have a fist fight on the end.
Oh, I'm leaving.
At sunset.
I want to parachute off.
Come on, Jen. You need an epic fight at sunset.
No, because I keep dying. I don't want to die anymore.
Why? Why? Why do they always face plant?
What?
I just jumped off a tiny... Well, it wasn't that small. I wouldn't have been able to handle it myself, but, you know.
Right. I'll meet you all at the very end of this post.
Reasonable.
And we can do a...
Has hosting channels changed? I have no idea, Connor. This is my first time on Twitch in months due to everything that's happened.
Oh, Wing, did you get a parachute?
Yep.
Feels good.
I'm just too cool. I was going to say. Wait. Oh, no, you
Go.
Just need to...
I actually did it! Oh my god! How does that work? I thought.
Oh, guys, how'd you get parachute out?
Yeah, no!
What's the button?
Oh, jeez, it's A.
SOS!
Hey! Oh god, come on.
How'd you parachute off? What's the button?
Where am I even going here?
Parachute out.
Shit.
Wing.
Ones are having a it's A when you're falling.
Oh no, I can hear my thingy
yes.
ripping. No, I landed. I didn't mean to.
Oh my god.
You're on the
other hand. I'm gonna go around this way and get a helicopter for us.
Oh, are you now?
Yes, yeah. Please.
Yeah, you do that. Oh god, you're actually getting away. Come back.
I was gonna say a master parachuter man.
I don't have rockets.
Master parachuter
this.
Man, away! I'm gonna land in the ocean.
I can't seem to shoot you down. I don't know why.
Guys, I'm like stranded on the side of this mountain. It is horrendous.
I was gonna say, I think you're gonna need to shoot me.
Yeah, I can't seem to shoot your parachute for some reason.
Oh my god, I've gone again. Oh my god.
Oh no, Jen, try all the buttons.
Yeah, it's you tap A.
Jen's final word, problem. Where's the button? Oh my god. Skydiving instructors do that right.
Yeah, but we were meant to parachute all together and you didn't tell me what the parachute button is and I'm dead again.
How do you keep dying?
Because I'm stuck on the side of the mountain, it's so steep.
Oh yeah,
I'm coming back up for you.
Just fall.
I need help.
Can I get my mechanic to come up here?
Unfortunately, I don't think so. I'm currently flying towards
an
airfield, so I'll hopefully be with you guys soon. The wind's in this direction, so...
That
you know, the
sad.
Wind's behind, wind's back. That makes sense.
Come on,
okay.
Lara.
I'll have a nice steady descent down.
Come
okay.
I was going to say, shouldn't Lara be okay at climbing mountains, actually?
Yeah,
no,
she's nice and steady.
You need
okay.
to get her ice picks out, her four ice picks or whatever she has. What's Wolf Creek 3?
I don't know, the sequel to Wolf Creek 2, I assume. Right.
Right.
Wind goes by the wind. With the wind by my side, wind goes by the wind.
I am on the path.
I should have bought that back with parachute.
Do I start singing Bette Midler now?
Oh wait, there was one up there still, wasn't there? If I can climb back up there, which might take a while, for the record. Hope you guys can wait.
Where are you?
Guys, do you want me to sing you Bette Midler to keep you on?
Oh, I see you.
I can't actually remember the first verse of that. I can only guess. I remember the chorus.
Hello.
Actually.
Hi. I'm coming back. Hopefully there's a parachute up there.
Do you guys know what song I'm on about? I don't fucking know. No, it's not, is it?
Have you still got your parachute, or...?
Yeah, I didn't use it, because I didn't know what button it was to get it out.
Alonso, your webcam's starting to darken. Okay, right.
Oh,
second. I'll get up to the top, and then I'll sort it out, and hopefully Jen won't push me off, because she's
not. No, I'm not that cruel.
I know you're not.
Well,
I want to do this parachute
thing. The nicest
thing
about you.
Okay. Where the fuck did that motorbike go? I just shot a guy in the face to steal this motorbike.
I will do soon, don't worry. I'm just gonna get my lamp and shove it in my face and everything will be bright and cheery.
Yeah, that's it. It's Wind Beneath My Wings. I forgot who sang it, though. I love the song.
I think the reason it's getting darker as well is actually because the game's getting darker, because my screen is so huge. It was probably lightening up my face.
That song's part of the reason why I'm actually called Wind, but yeah. That's a soppy story for you. Because it's one of my mum's favourite songs.
Oh,
and
well,
I really
I know.
The lyrics in it, because I'm a soppy git.
I know,
power ballads.
Wind, shush.
Fine.
No, this
he was telling a touching story.
I know,
Wind,
some
shush.
Of the, I know that some of them
fuck
are,
off,
subs, Wind. Are sub to me and probably wondering...
Oh, she's advertising herself now. She's advertising herself.
No.
She stopped your touching story to advertise herself.
No, because I put a photo up with Fable in it because of me starting my very own Let's Play soon. And it's just I've had such a busy week this week that I haven't had a chance to start yet, but I'm hoping to next week. And I'll get it up as soon as I can.
Yeah, we're all looking forward to it.
Because I know some people are sub to me.
Some people.
I'm unsubscribing.
Some.
Probably
my
three.
Emotional story.
Probably like none of these people because they're all stupid.
They're only, you know.
Is there no mountain bikes up here either? No. Oh,
no,
where the hell is the parachute?
Right, I'm coming to the top of the mountain.
Am I still running
now,
around with a knife in my hand? No.
Are we jumping from the... It's better to jump from this roof. You've got more, like...
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You just go
that's
splat
what we
below.
Done. No. Because we've done it. We, like, ran from here.
Mm, there's no parachute here.
Oh,
shit. okay, I just ran off the edge. Never mind. I saw a parachute on the way down, but you know. Oh no,
the Gary Morris version. Alonso's dead.
Yep,
I mean, do you really need to get a rescue helicopter?
I'm on my way. If you look up the side of the mountain.
Oh god, can I even climb
up
here?
Oh,
this is gonna take a while.
Don't have to.
Oh shit. Ooh, okay.
Well, are you guys sub to me though?
Are you sub to Reptilian?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, no, I'm not... No, okay, never mind, bye. Wee, I guess.
Guys, look how long it's took. It's like nightfall now.
I know, we've been at this for like about 20 hours now.
And all we want to do is parachute off.
All we wanted to do was get the party bus up to the top of the mountain.
Yes.
I don't even have any adverts turned on to my videos anymore.
I can hear something.
I don't see the point of this.
Wind,
stage.
Is that you?
I don't know why I'm doing the Jurassic Park thing.
No.
There's nothing really Jurassic Park-y to do with me coming in.
Please
don't
Lara
kill
Croft,
me.
Jurassic
Park. I will not get up
I guess,
mountain.
Yeah.
She loves dinosaurs.
So, no, I'm just thinking of actually in...
Oh,
Jurassic Park, Operation Genesis.
Stay with me.
Just going around in a helicopter shooting at dinosaurs.
Come on, there we go. Okay. I'm getting up.
I don't know if
I
you
think, Wind, I think you need to go rescue Alonso. He's on the mountain.
I've got it. No. Let me do this all on my own, because, you know, it's taken me this long. I'm nearly
well, we
off.
Got a parachute from the...
Oh, my God.
Look, we're off to
There's
save
actually
Alonso.
Still a lot left.
Yeah, but should we all jump out of the helicopter instead?
A helicopter can get us places.
I don't need no mountain rescue.
Yes, mountain rescue. Come on.
No.
You got five flares.
Luke, I've climbed this mountain gradually.
Yeah, Alonso.
Bit at a time, Skyrim kind of method, you know.
Alonso, there was a path you were just on.
What was there? That's a path? Where?
Yes, that's a path.
This?
Yeah, where my helicopter's just
Fuck
flew.
Off, is it a path? I can't even
that's
run up
That's a path.
No, I can't, Luke.
Can you?
No, Luke. That's too steep. I can't run up that.
Okay.
Yeah, you always tell me the wrong bloody thing to do. You know, kill
do
me again.
Do you want me to come down there and save you?
No. I'm gonna find my own way up.
Circle
my
round,
voice is going.
Circle round.
Okay.
Yeah, leave me. I'm fine. I'm all good. If I fall down, then, you know.
We've got to
fall.
Keep an eye on him, though, so turn that way.
I was gonna say, I'll just circle around. We'll be like a police helicopter.
Oh, okay, nearly fell. Whoa,
Jen.
No. No
Stop
killing.
No, I'm
Jim.
Trying to give you momentum to run up faster.
You mean inspiration? Oh, I don't know. Nope, I think I've got it. I think I've got it. Oh, so close. Come on. Yeah! Wait, no,
guys,
there's still more.
Guys,
there.
Do I hit him with the propellers to send him flying off the side?
No, you don't. No. No, I've got this. I need that parachute. Denied of. Mountain rescue. I don't need any mountain rescue. I'm an independent man here who pays £100 daily property utility charges. Okay.
Okay.
Have you got a parachute now?
I will do in a second because there's one right here.
I don't have a parachute anymore because in case you deny that parachute.
You cut out the...
Oh, sorry.
Yay. Oh, no, no, no. Why?
I didn't mean to slam into you. I tried to come behind you.
And I'm stuck up this bloody place forever. Right, one-on-one death. Okay, no, I can't even do that, apparently. Oh, right, I'll sort out that light anyway, since I'm now dead.
I'll rescue you, Lance.
Yeah, you will. Alright.
That's what I mean. He wanted to fly, so I gave him his wings. You know, it's like that awesome scene in... What's that film called?
I'm coming!
Paloma Faith's Pearl Harbor, where this angry American man's like, don't take my wings from me, man! And yeah.
Once so, I stop rolling,
kind of a bad thing. I don't know, I never enjoyed Pearl Harbor. I prefer Tower. You want me to land on Alonzo?
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
I found him.
Thanks, Mountain Rescue Partner. This is what Lara does on her days off. She just joins Mountain Rescue.
Did it work?
Oh, there God!
Go. It's just not really precarious.
How is that? I can turn it to face me a little bit more if you guys want, or... I'll probably check it out myself and just... adjust the light as necessary.
I parachuted to you, Alonzo.
Oh, did you? That's very nice of you. You're a very nice person. Like someone who murders me with helicopter blades. Is that my voice coming through my phone there? Shut up, mate.
Can we go to the army base and try and steal... shit, we haven't got parachutes.
Hang on,
yeah, you get another one when you get in my car. In my car. This is a car now.
While I do this.
In my helicopter.
Oh, no, I'm running all the way around. Bear with me.
Yep.
Whoa, I'm really... I'm doing a full lap of this
thing. Be careful of my blades.
I know. I thought it was going to run into them then. Right.
Okay. Right, where are we going?
Oh, yep, everything seems fine, actually.
Don't we need to get a parachute again?
Oh, hello, Caledon.
No, you get
sure in here.
One from getting in my helicopter. I guess Sherry's wearing his high-vis jacket. Nancy and I've only just saw that comment.
It's a caracopter, what? What's a caracopter?
Caracopter?
Right.
Don't
know. Okay, it should be back in the chat now. Just bear with me a second. Connecting. It says it's connecting, but yet I think I've connected to it. A bit confusing, really.
Oh, yeah. I know I called the helicopter a car, don't judge me.
It's a nice car.
I know. Where are we going, guys? At the minute, I've just found this random...
Jem wants to go to the army base, we're going to the army base.
Okay.
Yeah, but we need to parachute him, like Mission Impossible.
I haven't got a parachute, though.
One from getting him a helicopter.
So we're just gonna fall into the military base, you mean?
And you get one for getting him a helicopter.
Oh, right, okay. Do we really?
Usually, yes, you should do.
Are you
certain you're in this one so people can't just throw you out of helicopters and make you splat into the ground?
Right, okay. Me and Jen are just gonna dive out and die, aren't we?
I know, it's gonna be amusing. I could be lying to you and like...
Well,
right, you ready?
Is that it?
What's our plan here? We've got no plan yet, we're about to jump.
Oh, steal helicopter and car. Jets. Caracopter, I get it.
Steal one of their jets.
Okay, Jem wants to steal jets so we can go kill people because we're horrible people.
Right.
Ready?
Ready?
Yep.
Wait. Three. As soon as those stars appear, we're jumping, okay?
Yeah.
Because they're going to launch missiles at the helicopter.
Yes.
Oh, there's a player down there. Do we steal him?
They're not. Just really. Go. What, the stars are here?
Yep.
I don't see any.
It came up for me.
Right, I'm trying to get away from that bloody thing. Okay, there we go, got it. Right, where are we going?
Straight down, we're after the jets.
Okay, right, I'm gonna
dive. How'd you land safely?
Pull back. And then kind of run across the ground, if possible.
Oh, thanks, phone. Disconnect me, because some bloody...
Oh god, there's tanks!
Yeah, there's tanks coming to shoot at you.
I know. Oh god. Where are we going? I don't even...
We're stealing jets.
Where's the jets?
You've got to find them.
Oh, there's one, there's one. I see one. Oh no, you've stolen mine.
No!
Oh, you muppet, you got it blown up as well. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Yeah, don't spend ages taking off the bloody thing. Oh, there's one. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, right, two of us are down.
Jen?
That's up to Jen. I think Jen's the only successful one here.
Did she actually get a jet?
Quite possibly.
How fast is she moving? She's in there still. Alright, take care. Thank you, Mansion.
Take care.
You're gonna get hit by a car, though.
Stop in the name of the law. You too. Stop. Bye.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no! I got one, but my engine's on fire. I can bring them
round. You got one?
Yes.
What on earth is that? Oh, that's the Beetle. Beetle? No.
Beetle.
Mini.
Ah.
There's a Volkswagen Beetle.
Where are you guys?
Gorgeous.
Down
cars.
By the road.
She's probably gonna kill us.
I know, I've got my, there's Jess.
Where? Oh
the
yeah.
Jet.
I see.
Yeah. Why can't I lock
on
her?
Wow, sky's so detailed.
Mm. Oh, it gave up! I've lost control!
The engine's down.
Oh. Whoa.
Where did you just steal a two-person car?
I didn't, this is my car.
Is it?
Yes.
Guys, we've got to steal a tank.
Oh, Jen's here. Okay, I need to get
Jen.
Another car.
Yeah,
oh, my door! That's why you don't get out of a car in oncoming traffic, I guess.
That's why they recommend on motorways you don't actually get out.
Alright, I just stole...
Steal a tank.
...money.
I don't
Ow!
Think...
Ow!
You stole
well, we
money?
Could steal a tank, but, you know, it's... Finding a car with enough room that's fast enough to do it.
Hang on. Although... Should I get my really shit car? Too close to your personal vehicle. Can you tell that personal vehicle to fuck off? Please, one of you two?
What's that?
Could you get rid of my personal vehicle? Yeah, that'll do. Hurry up. Thank you.
I missed!
You missed, wow.
A car drove in front of it as I fired.
That's impressive.
There you go.
Oh, here we go. Next available recovery. You could have told me that sooner, for fuck's sake. I got stuff
to do. Oh. 10 minutes to the next recovery.
Yeah, yeah. What are you doing?
There
we go.
Oh,
I've got
a
four-person car. Let's get in.
Okay. Oh, you could have stolen that one over there. That looks so much better.
This is the best car.
I'm pretty sure it's not.
Best car in the game, I think you'll find.
Are we seriously going into the military base with this?
Yep.
Okay.
There is a way you can drive in to a military base with the car, but...
Shoot this military man running towards me.
This military man. Die, military man.
Military man. It's like a superhero military man.
Military man.
Sounds like a very
laser vision.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lamppost. Oh, why are you out the car?
There we go.
Huh?
Hackers.
Oh, okay.
You just teleported me away.
Yeah, should we join another server or get out of here?
My game's crashed. Join another server, I would say.
Alright. Do you wanna get out then, Jen?
Mm-hmm.
Find a new session. Oh, jeez. It's a shame, really, because this game's quite good, but then people ruin
it. Mr. Xenomorph, I do drive.
I
just can't
about
drive
me.
Very well. Oh, okay. But I was driving then.
No, that was quite a while back.
Sorry, it's just my phone's updating really slowly at the minute. I've got no idea why. Twitch is fucking up.
This is going well. We should do some races and stuff, I think, when
yeah.
we join the
yeah.
server, because, yeah, we've kind of been split up again, haven't we?
And show people how bad I am at racing.
That's right.
You should go into a private session. How did you do that?
Wing consists up. We want a really shit race and have like really bad cars. Do you want to join my session now, Jen?
Okay.
My game might have completely conked out from that hacker.
This will become a racist stream? Why? I'm tired. Ugh, can I go to bed now?
Maybe soon.
You should go into a private session. Yeah, we will.
I'm gonna set that up now and then, yeah, we can go into a private session, do whatever you fancy.
I found a bagger!
Oh god.
Oh my god, I need a bagger. Get off that. That's mine now. If you wanna fight me, I'll fight. Oh, you don't wanna fight. Okay, never mind then. That makes me sad. I need this to be like the most ridiculous colour. You guys can pick what it is. Executive search. Right. Hello, Sledgehammer.
Hey, Sledge. Sorry, my phone is... I don't think my internet's doing very well today.
Well, you've been in the call, no problem. So, I don't think it's anything to do with that. I think it is just GTA being GTA, pretty much.
No, I just mean with my phone's wireless fucking up as well.
Oh, well, your phone, yeah. Your wireless isn't good, it's just, you know... Maybe you should get another... What's it?
What, like an extender?
No, I mean, you should ask Sky for another router. Say that your one exhibits problems when it comes to wireless, but has no problems being wired. Because, yeah. To be honest, it should have no problem doing as far as it... going as far as it does.
Mm.
Very warm purple, pink. How about both? What miracle did you want me to perform? I want you to make this horrendous bike purple and pink.
Where are you, Alonzo? I thought I was in your session. Oh, yeah, there you are.
I'm in the...
My phone's chatters. I can't figure out how to pop it out on my phone, so now I've just got like a little version of what's going on in the
what's
bottom
the
corner of my vision.
Color? Oops, crew emblem. Oh, no, there's only one colour for this. Aw. I have to find some kind of middle ground, I think. I could go pearlescent. Should go metallic for this, I think. Because otherwise it's going to look ridiculous. Actually, we want it to look ridiculous, don't we? Classic.
Let's do a chrome, then.
I don't like the textures that the others have. Especially matte. Like, matte for a few.
Yeah, matte is just a bit...
It just doesn't look right, does it? Matte pink. Actually, I kind of like the sound of that. That sounds like an absolutely horrendous idea. Is that even a thing, though? Matte purple.
Can anyone tell me how to make a private session? Or do you want, like, a private race session? Is that what you're asking for?
Well, what you can do is you can put it on the private on the session, and then you can shove it on private as soon as you get in there.
I thought you meant, like, a private online map, like, take over a server. That's what I was getting confused.
I don't know what's worse out of these three. Wine red? What's that? Is that Fister? Pink? Or salmon? Oh god, salmon. That is horrible. That is probably the worst. Salmon.
What a lovely salmon pink.
Yeah, I've always said that salmon is like one of the most horrendous colours conceivable, pretty much. And my hair used to be salmon and I loved it, actually, so... pink and yellow hair. And it was perfect. It was like the best colour. Right, okay, let's go with that one then. Not the salmon. Not the salmon.
You want the salmon.
Are you sure you don't want salmon? No, I think you're pretty sure, aren't you? Okay, there we go, perfect.
There we go, guys. You've been invited.
Okay, give me a sec, I'm doing up my bike.
Okay, my
beautiful bike. I've not even seen the difference in the pearlescent now that I've dropped like the settings and everything. Bright orange. Oh god, I can make it look salmon-y by adding bright orange to it.
Oh yes. God.
Pearlescent bright orange. Oh, brilliant. Here we go.
I can just see this on the stream in the bottom corner and it is horrible.
Oh, I can change the saddlebags. I can remove them? No, can't have a bag without bags. But leather bags. Whew. Yes, please. I'm surprised you can actually do that.
Not changing.
It needs to be fully armored. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh dear.
I changed the fuel tank as well. Where is it though? Oh, right. Of course. I'm getting mad.
The thing kind of in front of you.
Yeah, I know. That looks ridiculous. Man. It is actually a nice color, isn't it? The idea was to make it horrible, not nice.
It looks alright now, yeah.
Yeah. But it doesn't really fit my character. I need to change my outfit first, I think. Like, what outfit would suit this? Yeah, perfect. There we go. Right. Okay, let me join you. Oh shit, I'm being fired upon. It's Jen. Should have known better. Try now, Jen.
My screen will be...
Are you gonna join the session then?
I've invited you to my thing.
Yeah, I'm asking Jen.
Oh yeah. Hang on.
Oh yeah. Someone's very disappointed in the bottom left there.
Oh dear.
What's this?
Go to single player mode, then online part of pause menu, and then go to invite them and etc. I think this might be a better way to do it, really, rather than go to single player.
That's
make your own world session.
Yeah.
Oh, we should do that. Oh,
that after we've done a few races.
Thank you so much for even... we're so old and stupid.
Can you type that out again so I can just copy and paste it on my phone so I have got note of it?
It's alright. I think it's pretty straightforward, really.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to go to
the
online...
See, by 10 has been so...
I know, you're like a godsend. Do you know this game? You clearly do.
Do you work for Rockstar?
Yeah, do you work for Rockstar? Is that your secret?
Rockstar?
Oh, you didn't let us pick our own outfits. Oh, no, you did.
Yeah.
Oh, how'd you get your own... Yeah, there we go.
Free mode. Oh, I can't put my stupid outfit on. Mind you, I'll go with this car. Right. Oh, are we all ready? I'm currently just smoking in the rain. That works, doesn't it? Heavy rain. Cigarette.
What cars are you going for?
Forgive us poor kids that grew up in a world without online games. Yeah, pretty much. No, just played it a lot. Yeah, fair enough. We're pretty new to it. Jen isn't. Neither is Wind. Actually, it's just me who's new to it.
I'm kind of new to it, because I played it for like a month on the 360, then never again.
I thought we were going to go into like a shitty race, not this.
You said to go into a stunt race, didn't you?
No, I said shit race. Oh. I could see where the confusion might lie, and shit and stunt, but you know. Wait, I'm off!
Thanks, Jen!
Sorry!
My Jen's gone gliding into the back of you.
Yep.
Well, you should have been faster, shouldn't you? And then it wouldn't have happened. That's what you should have said, Jen.
Hmm.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, you're not getting me out of here. No, I'm gonna scoop you from the inside and destroy
your vehicle. Honestly, guys, I'm so bad at racing, you won't even see me competing.
So you know you now.
I'm shit at racing as well, Jen.
I'm paying too much attention to you instead of actually driving. Wow, what is this race?
Have I do not know. On?
This is confusing as fuck.
Is that a Pete I can hear?
Might be. Whoa, God.
Oh, hi.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, God, I actually survived it. That's lucky.
That was scary.
No, I kind of have. Hello, building.
This map is called the Spiral, if anyone is curious. I'm starting to understand why.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting it as well.
I can't even do
why does it look like Trackmania? Yeah, I'm kind of digging that. Oh, hello. What the hell? Nightbot suddenly started posting things.
I'm just going to see.
Hi, Nightbot.
Has anyone else seen Nightbot around at all? Like, Nightbot's just randomly showed up.
Hmm. It's been very quiet.
I know. I thought it wasn't working at all. Yeah, $50, Trackmania. Have you never played this, Akana? I'm surprised, because I would have thought this would be the kind of game you'd be into, really. What with, you know... You pretty much... don't be rude to Nightbot, okay? What with you... you seem to be big on online games, is what I'm trying to say, you know. Did you just fall down there?
Maybe.
Just kind of saw you kind of trip in the distance there?
I kind of flopped. It's supposed to be loop-to-loop, but I kind of flopped through it.
Oh, you cheated.
No, it's, I went up and round, but didn't have enough momentum, because I managed to somehow miss the boost.
Way, oh, this was a bad idea. I was showing off. I failed.
Did you try loop?
No, I tried to do a flip.
I quite like this map design, to be honest.
This is no Hot Wheels Turbo Racing, I'll tell you that.
No! Shit, I've spun out.
Good. Stay that way, please. I need to catch up.
Go forward, car! Fuck's sake! Like, don't park in the middle of the fucking circle thing, because you know what, you don't feel like being a fucking car today.
Oh, hey, okay. That's some catch-up I did there.
Well, it's because my car decided, you know what, I don't fancy being a car today, fucking thing.
A car, no. I suppose GTA is more than just racing, though. It's a lot of things, you know.
Well, it's,
you can have so much fun in it.
And,
yeah.
Well, you saw what we were doing before, we decided to camera mountain in a 12 bus until a certain gen decided to...
I'm kind of sad, actually, because I planned to, like, play with you so many times before I went away, and it just never worked out because, like, things were going on all the time.
Oh, you kind of please play this, then I won't be the only girl.
Well, Pete's around sometimes.
I keep looking at the video just to see where you are in comparison to me.
You're cheating. You're screen hopping.
This is screen hopping.
Yeah, it is.
Screen watching.
Screen hopping.
I can see your shadow, shit!
I know. It's coming for you. Yeah, I hate you. It had nothing to do with the fact that I had, like, a neighbor who wanted to murder me. It's just that I hate you. Oh, is that the end of the race? What,
no,
lap
it's two? Laps.
Okay.
This I was going to put on one lap, but I thought, yeah. This is the kind of one you could probably do a one lap and it'll be okay.
Yeah.
We have to overtake Jen.
Yeah, this kind of game
probably
is fun.
Probably will.
You're right.
I sat there for a bit.
I didn't think I'd like it, if I'm being honest, but I kind of got into it, you know. It's been alright.
It's the kind of game that you can have fun on for about, you know, a couple hours.
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't have bought it new, though, because it was far too much for what it's worth, you know.
Well, I was going to say, it's not even... kind
better
of,
than bloody killing.
I wouldn't say spend any more than, I don't know, 15, 20 quid on it.
I need to be careful on this one, because I swear I fucked myself over last time, pretty much. Wait, did it perfectly. Oh, so did you, though. Mm-hmm. But I'm catching up.
I know, I don't like it.
I do.
Did I leave catch-up on?
No, you didn't, because Jem would have been, like, much closer to us.
You probably need that, so it'll give me a fair chance.
Well, so we give Jen a fair chance.
Well, I thought if we put her on a silly race, it wouldn't have mattered really where Jen is, you know, because Jen's already expressed that she's not very good at racing, so it would have been more fun to do
the
something
fuck,
like
Alonso?
That. What? I'm busy talking. Don't interrupt me.
No, you're crashing into me because you
No, I didn't do anything
you
like that.
You are a cheat. This game, you only if you've got pure skill you turn collisions off, you know, you cheat. Oh my god. How dare you?
It's referring to all the people who had a go at me online
for
basically bumping into them. Yeah, it was calling me a kid and everything because I, like, pushed him off the track.
Yeah, basically, but actually saying that I did kind of harsher where you just slammed into them
I
and
slammed
them straight off.
Oh, it would have been funny if I was recording so yesterday with what I did to Pete.
This game is probably full price at the moment. I don't know whether you heard of a site called CD Keys, but they do it pretty cheap.
Yeah, CD Keys and G2A.
I think it's 20 quid on CD Keys at the moment, which is how much I paid for it, and that's the cheapest I've seen it go for.
Only off a cliff.
Oh, but don't buy it from G2A, because apparently they've been... they're making money off Steam Keys and all that are frauds. And
they have done
companies...
all the entire time, Jen.
I know.
And also Gearbox are, like, in a lot of controversy with them at the moment because they've been supporting them and stuff.
I know.
But I can't stand Gearbox anyway because after they did Alien Colonial Marines, I haven't trusted them.
Which one's Gearbox?
Guys who make Borderlands. Made Colonial Marines as well.
My favourite game.
But people say they can't really go wrong, which is a complete lie.
I was going to say Colonial Marines was the first fucking game I ever pre-ordered.
I think a lot of people don't actually connect the dots that Gearbox made both Colonial Marines and Borderlands.
In my opinion, they are both not the best of games.
Well, yeah. I find them very boring, if I'm being honest. Well, no, I find Borderlands very boring.
So you can laugh at me. Oh, you can't be any worse than me at driving, trust me.
Oh my god.
You're actually catching up to me.
Fuck.
I'm like the worst at racing.
You?
Unfortunately, the
I always get DNFs. Here. Always. Did not finish.
There we go.
See, I'm gonna get another DNF.
Now we can watch Jen and judge her.
Yeah, it's because like G2A are kind of borderline grey market, black market, so you know, they kind of fall under the radar and make profit off of things which are technically legal but dodgy at the same time, if you get what I mean.
Oh no, guys, don't watch.
Oh, you're doing well actually. That's my tactic.
Yay!
Yeah, go around the sides.
Yeah.
terrible.
You got 3 seconds, Jen. Come on, you can do it.
Come on, Jen.
Oh, yes. I'm going to get my 100 DNF. Yes.
Yay. Everyone celebrate. Jen won.
Oh, God. I never win a race.
Wow,
never.
I got a lot of money for that.
Didn't need to finish.
Yeah, yeah. Didn't need to finish because you're so good.
Yes.
I never get a cigarette out at the end. I'm disappointed. You can't pick that as your winning emote. Oh, Jen. That was a fun one.
No, it weren't.
Yeah. Right, come on. We get off this. Unless you want to go for Stunt Big M instead.
Oh, no. What's more that? Stunts, please.
Okay. We'll go to
I was
going to
say we could pick some really shitty motorbikes.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. We could pick, like, really crap
baggers.
Motorbikes. Yeah. Yeah, but it's like... People gave, a lot of criticism. What's it called? That game that came out last year that was about going into space and stuff. Do you know what I'm on about?
Space.
Yeah, I forgot what it's called.
Oh!
Congratulations.
I know what you mean.
Cigarette.
No Man's Sky?
No Man's Sky, yeah. People gave that a lot of stick and decided to, like, veto it and shit like that. Yeah, everyone knows what I'm on about. And, like, the company's been dragged so far under because of that kind of thing, right? But why didn't people do that with Gearbox when they bought out Alien Colonial Marines? That's what I don't get.
Because they made Borderlands.
It's because an indie developer, small developer, made a lot of promises and stuff like that in comparison to Gearbox, which is a big company that made, ooh, lovely Borderlands, you know. Apparently they don't get as much stick. Are we all on the same server, or have we kind of lost each other?
I'm in with someone.
Yeah, we've lost... Oh no, Jen's there. I don't see you, though. No, I do. You're at the top. Yeah. Do you want to invite us to another one, then, and make it not... Oh my god, I'm in love with this bike, actually. Thank you, guys.
Do you want me to make a private one?
I would say that Colonial Marines did have the hype that No Man's Sky had, actually. A lot of people pre-ordered it. A lot of people pre-ordered it.
Hmm.
Someone here pre-ordered
it. What do you want? A private match or a private server?
No, just a private match. We'll do private server next time we play.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because then at least it's easy for people to join us and we won't keep getting griefed and whatnot.
Yeah.
So you want me to just find the most...
Hopefully JMP can join us next time, and hopefully Mats will buy the goddamn game.
Yeah, hopefully Akana can get in as well with us.
Yes, and Akana, so I won't be the only girl.
Yeah, there's games I still want to play with you, Akana, by the way. Nothing's changed since I went away, of course. I've still got Ark installed, and it's still updating every 10 minutes. You know, I still want to play it, even though I probably won't enjoy the game. I think it'll be a bit of fun just one-off, at least. Yeah, it's a shame there isn't more games we can play together, really. So I don't play Final Fantasy 14 or whatever other games there was that you played.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Nightbot. You are there. You are actually there.
Hi, Nightbot.
Ugh. Oh, it's a biking path I'm going to ruin.
I can't find any stupid-looking racers.
There must be some. It's not the races that are stupid. We need, like, what's it? Or should we just do a mission together? Is it a three-man mission? Or are they normally numbers?
I can go on missions and we can make it private. And just
would you rather do that, Jen?
I don't mind. There was this other thing that we used to play, the waves. But I don't know whether that would
I love the way that smoking boring. Just kills you off gradually in this game.
Right, let's do some normal missions then, Jen.
My hotbar slowly depletes. I actually fell asleep while playing Borderlands co-op. Wynn can vouch for that.
Yeah, we did.
I actually fell asleep. That's how bored I was. It just felt like doing the same quest over and over and over in different areas, essentially. The system just seemed really monotonous and all the, you know, like, pick up another item, pick up another item. I'd like to, like, keep my weapon
for
about
kill.
10 seconds, you know, without having to upgrade it or something like that. Well, pick up a new one.
Oh! When were you gone?
I'm hosting a mission for you.
Wow.
Oh, no, it's... Oh, I've just...
I guess 30 miles per hour can kill.
Oh, yeah, we've already got tree houses, Xenomorph. And we're near... Oh, yeah, in the forest.
Oh, right. Oh, I have the forest, by the way.
Yeah, you can join as well if you want.
Yeah, okay. I don't know it's multiplayer, if I'm being honest.
Yeah, it's pretty alright now, the multiplayer in there. Like, we've got trials and it's right near a cannibal cave as well.
A cannibal cave, wow. What kind of game is this?
Oh, trust me, it's a bit scary, especially at night time.
Is it really, though? Is it just Five Nights at Freddy's scary?
I would say more Five Nights at Freddy's scary, from what I've seen of it.
Don't smoke. Smoking is bad for you. Oh. Yeah. Well, okay, that worked, I guess.
We've got a Minecraft server, actually. I've got one, anyway.
Oh, we're not streaming Minecraft. That game was, like, stupidly hard to, like... What the hell? Get working half the time.
Mm-hmm.
Unless it just works off the bat, then, yeah, I'll accept that. Jump into people in first person. Okay, I've never tried that.
Unfortunately, you can't jump into people because we don't have the option to do the fall in multiplayer.
Come back. Yeah, you can. I just jumped. Where's he gone?
No,
oh, there he is.
Jump and flop.
Oh.
Like, you can't dive at people.
Really? Okay. There we go, problem solved.
Just shoot him.
Alright, the police want to fight with me, they can have one. I'll beat them all up. PS4 Borderlands. Is there any point in getting PS4 Borderlands?
Alright, there you go, guys.
Doesn't it look like... Okay, the same. Mind. Yeah, the same, pretty much. It's cel-shaded. It's like getting The Walking Dead on PS4 or something. What's this one?
Guys.
What's that?
Oh.
Machine pistol, assault SMG.
I've just bought all that.
I'm being really cynical today, aren't I?
Yep, shit. It says the broadcast you were watching has ended on my phone.
Does it?
Yeah, can anyone else?
No, it's still going for me.
Hang on.
Okay, I've just refreshed it.
No, it's working fine. What's going on?
My phone has knocked over the thing that I had it balanced against, and now it's, it's basically slowly fell over. There we go, I've got it back up now. Yeah, right, you ready, guys?
Yeah,
weapons and ammo.
I think I've got everything. Yeah, I just need to buy the armor. There you go. Can we do this 3-man?
Yeah.
Since it's 4-man-1. Oh yeah, it says 1-4.
It's only the heist you need 4 people for. Yeah. So if we ever wanted to mess around the heists, we would need a 4th person.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm still in first person.
We've just got 2 motorbikes.
Well, we need to get the bagger.
To go get in a plane.
It's the bagger. Oh.
Get on.
Can we call for, like, another car? Because
I could call for mine if you want.
No, hang on. Oh, wait, yeah, you could, because... won't be able to actually, call for one because I've got this stupid thing here.
Yeah.
Jen, do you want to run away together?
1 second, someone blew up my car. I'm not going to mention any names.
Oh, yeah. Who did that?
I wonder...
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
A certain Tom Brady's sister.
I haven't tried Borderlands yet. The constant upgrading and equipment grinding isn't my thing, but if I can snack it up cheap, I'll maybe try it. Not a bad idea, really, but yeah, it really wasn't my thing at all.
There we go, it's popped in. Alonzo, would you like to chauffeur today?
Okay. Where is it?
You are a better driver than me, so...
Okay. Where am I running? There we go. Jan, leave my car alone. That's not a car, is it? Everything's a car today.
He's bought the insurance for it, so it's classed. It basically is stolen it and made it his own because he bought insurance. That's why.
I sent Lonnie a friends request, but he hasn't replied. Where have you sent me a friends request? Where's this on? It's a bit vague. Do you mean on Steam? I mean, at the moment, obviously, I can't really check. Lara Croft is really distracting me. It's like she's staring at me.
That's quite good, to be honest.
Do
it's
you want to mark it so that so we got GPS there? Because I'm not entirely certain which way to go. Maybe over here?
Take a right.
No. A bit late.
Go up and
it's alright, we can go this way either way. Yeah. Poor pink ninja left behind. What's that?
Jen's bike, I think.
Alright, this has really good turning on it. I really need one of these.
No, because then you're stealing my car. How dare you have another car?
Getting
bronze plane. At least I think it was him. It's Alonso Ryan on there. What's that, sorry? Sorry, I'm missing a lot of the chat here. I'm trying to read it while driving.
Yeah, I'll read it out to you as it goes past.
But do you want to scroll back a little bit just to see what people are saying? Because I think I'm missing something important here.
Oh, I love Call of Duty 2. Oh. The campaign's really good on that.
My phone keeps falling over because they are...
Really good.
On PSN.
PSN, oh right. I've not really been on PSN that much. I've been on and off it, you know.
Sorry about this, guys. My phone decides, you know.
I think my PSN is I, Shotgun, Gen, I, all capitals, and the...
She never responds
letter
to
Letter O is a zero.
There's no point in adding her.
She never responds. She's never responded to me.
I only watch YouTube on there at the moment, but when... Red Dead Redemption 2 comes out, I'll be on there.
Oh, you'll respond to all my messages that I left you like from 2 years ago.
What about mine, Jen? Are you even my friend on bloody PSN?
No.
How dare you? How very dare
you? Haven't got PS4 though, but PS3 works, don't it? So.
I was gonna say I've got a PSN account because I've got a fucking Sony phone.
Oh, you got Red Dead Redemption on PS3?
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'm gonna get Red Dead Redemption 2 on PS2 because 2's yes. Where it's at.
Where are we going?
Airfield?
Yes, my phone's alive, it's just rather... It's one of those phones that doesn't like to stay balanced on its own. I don't think any phone does nowadays.
You know that you're welcome to add me on anything. It might take me a while to pick up requests and that, depending on if and I me. Use things. I'm on... The only thing my name is different on is actually Xbox Live.
Speak of the devil. What? I will accept these requests after, because I don't want to alt-tab... you can.
I was
going to
say I'm happy with people adding me, but I don't talk much because I don't really.
Oh, I can
messages, but I'll respond if you do message me. You know, feel free to.
Yeah, the only thing I'm different on is Xbox Live, and on that I'm Alonso _ Orion. So basically, just space out my name and add another O.
Yeah, well, if you want to add me on Steam, it's like the letter S.
It might not be an underscore. Actually, I think it might just be a space.
Banner. And on PlayStation, I've got Ellie from The Last of Us as my gamer picture.
Jen, you sounded really sad on your S for spammer.
Add me
instead.
Well,
that's what Alonso said when I first put it up there. He went S for spammer. It's still on my profile, like my comments page.
I just got friends requests on Steam myself, actually.
I've got none.
Seabite. Add me on whatever, I don't mind. What are we doing this?
Getting in the plane and flying it. So
you had to go and pick the most boring mission.
I don't know what this is. I just picked the first third-person mission.
I want to drive. Actually, we should let Jen drive.
Yeah, let me drive for a change. Come on.
Okay. Jen. There you go, Jen.
Yeah, win. Let Jen drive. I'm just casually walking over to the plane, apparently.
I'm just pinged in.
There we go. Watch my
marvelous driving skills.
It's flying this time, Jen, not driving.
Yeah, I'm definitely not on Xbox Live much.
I haven't been on it at all for ages,
actually. PSN, I'm on a fair bit because I have my PS3 and my PS4 set up at the moment. But Steam, yeah, I'm on pretty much all the time.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's probably best to add me on Steam as well.
Steam mostly. I mean, PlayStation at the moment, I just watch YouTube, so...
I was going to say, what's that stupid EA thing?
Origins.
Playing strange games on Steam. Yeah, that sounds about right, actually. I do have some bizarre games that I like to play. Like Cook Serve Delicious. And, what else?
Cook Serve Delicious Co-op.
Death Skid Marks. Yeah. What other obscure games do I like? That no one else likes, pretty much. Yeah, my GTA account's the same, and I think, these guys have exactly the same names for their GTA accounts as well.
Yeah, yeah. It comes up if you see, like, our names. You can see where it says I, Shotgun, Gen, I. You know.
Right, how do we destroy the lasers?
I think we've got to plant bombs on them, haven't we?
I've got to jump out, Jen.
Have we got to actually parachute or?
Fuck it.
We're landing.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Jen.
Okay.
Jen, that was a bit of a rough landing.
Oh no.
5 stars on us, Jen.
Oh no.
We're supposed to be quick and clean.
Yeah. Win, why did you let Jen drive?
Because you said to.
No, I did not. I never said anything like that. Jen, did I say
right,
you could drive?
Get out, guys. Get out. Get out.
What? Oh, God. We've got to walk a good distance in order to
I know
get...
That's why I've stayed in the plane to...
Oh, jeez. Yeah,
this is on hard,
gonna...
guys, as well.
Okay. You like pick us up, maybe? You did tell us to get out, for the record. And also, we're not going to be able to blow that up while you parked the bloody plane next to it.
We can steal the planes to hijack them.
Really now? That's some good wording there.
Oh, we actually have to keep one's plane? What?
Yeah. I thought it was much.
I thought I mucked up the mission then, because I blew one of the planes up.
I thought we could just hijack another one.
God damn it, Wynn. Oh, look who died as well.
I know.
Told us to get out the plane. Wait, what? We can change the job. I don't like that one, to be honest. That was boring.
No.
Let's do, like, I don't know which one. Any without a plane. Meffed up, yeah. That sounds good.
Okay.
We need to go get Jen's meff.
Yeah.
If ever we have a mission like this, it always has to be related to Jen the drug does. Fish and males, yes. Yeah, that went fine. That went fine. I'm C-Byte on Steam. Me times one on GTA. If anybody else wants to add me. Yeah, sure.
I was going
to
say.
You're more than welcome to join the next stream we do, but probably going to come into the end of this. Do you guys fancy finishing up soon? I'm getting kind of tired, personally. So.
Yeah. How was the stream been in terms of quality, audio, all that?
Oh yeah, is it better quality because of me using
the... Oh shit, I forgot. How do I kick people?
You can't kick people. So we're stuck with this person now. Well done, Wind. Well done.
Oh, we left that.
I kicked him.
Oh. Oh yeah, of course you can kick people. Did you play Payday 2? Yeah, we played Payday and we couldn't stand it. Wind used to play it a load.
I play Payday 2. I don't know why I played it so much when it is complete arse, to be honest.
I bought it for me, Jen, Pete, and one of our friends, and I thought it'd be great, you know, because it sounded really fun. Like, you go in, do heists and shit like that. I was like, wow, this is going to be awesome. Payday 2 was almost the same.
Yeah,
and I was like, oh, it's going to be like holding up banks. You're going to be holding hostages and stuff like that. No, it's just waves and waves of police just coming into the bank, just over and over, just no... concern for civilian safety or anything, just like, fuck it, let's all get in the bank, all of us, just pile in. I was like, yeah, fuck this game. I mean, I thought there'd be a stealthy way to do it or something like that. There was
there
to
is
some
sometimes,
degree.
But yeah.
Yeah, what the fuck? Do you mind? This is like a middle-aged woman pushing us along here. What the hell? Jen's just gone. Wait.
I know.
Oh, we only have to go here?
Lazy.
It's stationary, left for dead. Yeah.
Shit, they're all up on the roof.
Oh shit, I didn't realise there'd be loads of guys here.
Get to cover behind my car.
I feel like we kind of missed something about this mission, like it's not give us a briefing or anything.
Yeah.
There's another guy somewhere here. Where is he? I'll watch behind us. Oh yeah, I see his head there. There we go, I got him.
Jen's still on a car. A car, motorbike thing.
You can stealth practically all of them. Oh, you can.
Yeah, it's I used to stealth them all, but yeah.
How well does the stealth work, though? Like, can you actually go through like holding hostages and like can you like use them as human shields and shit?
No.
What? Really?
Oh, they're coming.
Jen.
Oh shit.
Pete, Alonzo, one of you.
Why are we getting in this thing? Oh, is this what we need to steal?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. God, we're good at this. Yeah, get off that bike.
Jen, you're supposed to be covering us.
Where is she? Oh, I can't shoot though. Oh, you're dead.
Thanks, Jen.
It's alright. I'll take the wheel. It's fine.
Come pick me up then.
No, Jen, go pick him up.
Jen, come get me. Actually, yeah, I should be able to use my mini thingy gun off the back. Jen, I'm here. Bye!
Yeah, people have an obsession with Payday. Seems to be everywhere, pretty much. I'm not using stealth. Oh god, there's more guys.
Everyone knows Alonzo is stealth master.
I know.
Witness my amazing driving skills.
Jen, that's a train.
Guys, I might need help soon.
We've got to wait for a train.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
There's a massive train passing through and we can't get past.
I'm gonna go off-road. This is a really bad idea with this, but, you know... Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh, that went well.
Fuck, Jen. Now you've got to... I could teach you how to stealth sledge. That's the one thing in games I'm okay at.
Wait, we're out of lives, but I'm just watching you guys?
Yeah, it doesn't, because these aren't heists, it keeps going. For fuck's sake, yeah. You know what? No. Can I take it?
Oh my god. Well, let's put a filter over this, shall we? Oh yeah, I love that one. It's high contrast. Come on, guys, you're all contrasty and shit.
Oh.
Yep. That's a fast bike. Oh my god!
Fucking hell! What the hell is going on? Jen?
Jeez. Oh, be careful, they're right on your tail.
Jen, cover me this time.
Do I get any money?
you should do, fair.
Well, let's turn the radio
really,
on, shall
you're
we?
You're really close.
Turn over the station. Oh yeah. This is my favourite station. Do you guys like this music? Of course you do.
It's a Simon and Garfunkel.
This is my favourite copyright claim. I could actually put on my music, but, local radio... No, I don't have the wheel. Oh, I've gone onto the Rockstar social thing now. You actually did it? Wow.
Yeah, that's also right. You can just stealth the entire thing by murdering every
my
police
corpse.
Officer.
My corpse has earned $11,000.
Yeah, we just came over, put it in your pocket as we, you know.
Oh, look who got all the kills there. Jen.
No.
Well, I've got one.
We demand a Metal Gear Solid Let's Play. No, that's just you that's demanding a Metal Gear Solid Let's Play right now. That was actually kind of crap, to be honest. Should we do one more? That was quite short.
Yeah.
Crossing paths? That sounds like fun.
That's a race.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's go on it and let's pick really shit cars if we can.
Okay.
Oh, there was I can't remember what race track it was. That where Pete got stuck on the train, like the race started and he was on the train. Do you remember that one?
Oh, loads of people are joining shit.
I know, I've just gone into it quickly. Fuck off.
What?
Okay.
Kick some out.
Yep.
Can you do daytime time of day?
I can't change it.
Let's try Ark. I'm sure you'll like it. Yeah, it'll be just me playing Ark with you, Makana, unfortunately.
I was thinking about buying that, but then Jason...
I don't know whether it's like good or not. People seem to have very mixed opinions. I got it for free, so that's the only reason I'm playing it. I wouldn't have got it otherwise. Mm. I demand a Rayman Legends Co-op Let's Play with Alonzo. You can't do that. It's not online, Mac. I would love to. I would love to play Rayman Co-op. It'd be awesome. But no, it's only local co-op.
Oh, that's shit.
Yeah, I know. It'd be great, wouldn't it? It'd be really fun, that would. Mm.
I haven't played Rayman since the PS1.
Best one. Wow. I actually prefer Origins to the original, to be honest. It seems like a very defined version of the original, so...
Like Crap Car.
Which one's the worst one? Voodoo Custom is pretty shit. Actually, these all are kind of odd. Oh, we've got to have a pickup truck. Can we have Slamvan? Vapid.
Yes, Slamvan Custom.
I'm going the wrong way.
Where are you going, Jim?
Slamvan Custom.
Slamvan Custom.
Can we just have Slamvan?
Oh, I've got Slamvan Custom.
Okay. Got it.
Hopefully that put me in the right car.
I don't think it has me, actually. I don't think I confirmed it in time.
It's hard to tell.
No, it says I've got pro rank. Oh, wait, no, that's my rank. Mm. Oh, we've all got it. Yeah. Have we all got Slamvan customs, though, or...?
No idea.
Oh, God. That's brilliant. Winds looks different.
Yeah. I don't seem to be accelerating anywhere near as fast as you guys.
Yeah, you might have the original.
You got regular Slamvan.
Oh, I should have put, like, heavy traffic. Jane, get off my tail.
I put on traffic.
Oh, can you not put it heavier or anything like
no,
that?
No, no.
So that would have been hilarious if we just plow through the traffic. Oh shit, there's a turn there. I'm not paying attention. Whoa.
I thought I'd put it in the rain, so obviously it's like near impossible to turn around.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
a pussy
it
wagon,
is...
yeah.
Oh god, yeah.
I've got a bright yellow one, haven't I? Oh god.
Jen's winning.
My name is Book, and I like to...
Guys. Can someone give me a little nudge, please? Wind? Alonso, can you give me a little nudge?
Okay, bear with me a sec. Oh, Wind's just gone off.
No, I went to nudge here, but then there was a tree, so
hang on, let me get in on the other side. I think I need to kind of push you out this way. Yeah, there we go.
Thank you! Alright, I'll let you overtake me now, go on.
No, it's alright, go on. I'll catch up.
I stopped for you guys.
Sure, I lost up between a pole and a fence.
Have you ever seen Kill Bill, Jen?
Go! Oh!
That actually helped
me
take the corner.
Oh, no. I just tried to ram both of you and missed.
Oh, God, this rank.
Have you seen Kill Bill, Jen?
Yeah, but I didn't like it.
Oh, didn't you?
No, I found it really boring.
The first one was alright, the second one, though.
Oh, no. My friend made me watch it, and I was just, like, really bored.
I love the first one. The second one's pretty awful though, and they're making a third.
I know.
Why?
Okay.
Wiggle your big toe. Oh, Jen, look at this poor biker that you've murdered. How am I catching up to? Oh, I'm. Oh God. There we go. I'll send you into wind. Oh damn it! It didn't work.
Oh god, it's like so impossible to like turn this
god.
Car in the corners.
It's because it's raining as well, so it's like, you know what, this game.
I know, it's brilliant. I want one of these vans now.
What, a rapid slam van?
Yeah.
Do you reckon we'll be able to stand in the back, or is that only one car?
Probably. Whoa!
Oh, well, I saw
it's
you, weird, you just
some
missed
cars,
that. Yeah.
I know, I just slowed down in time. Oh, I keep forgetting about this turn. This is exactly the same one I went flying past last time.
Is Jen gonna win this?
She might do, yeah.
I was gonna say, just have to slow up about an
what
hour
happened,
before
right?
the turn.
Jen's always like, oh, I can't do these races. You
but
know.
It turns out Jen's really good at racing.
No. What it is she's actually a slam van professional.
Ah. Yeah.
You know, that's what she
that's
got her
she
old 30-something levels from.
Yeah, Slamvan. Yeah.
Slamvan's where it's at. In Jen's boots.
What does it say? You don't need a fucking supercar, it's Slamvan.
Come on and slam.
And welcome
slam
to the jam.
If you want a van. Welcome
hey,
to the van.
What you gonna do?
Oh, I'm catching up.
Hey, you, what you gonna do?
Give me a boost!
Alright. No, that's not a boost. Oh, it's working.
Yay! Now gonna murder another biker.
My throat's fucked today.
Minus two, it's weird.
Is it?
I've just like hit the corpse of the biker you just hit, Jen.
Oh, hopefully Pete comes on with us next time, because I have a right laugh when he's on.
We've got to do Troll Mountain, haven't we?
I told him to make Troll Mountain 2.
Yeah, guys, Pete's got this
No!
Sucks to be you! I won a race, guys! My first race!
Jen, well done.
Thank you.
Everyone,
Jen, you have to be a nice winner, you know. Oh, you just drove through a van
I drove through someone.
That's magical. Oh god. Oh, Jen, you denied me of my 10,000. How could you?
Yeah.
Look at her go, Laura Croft.
Yeah, look at Laura. Yeah. Middle finger.
Rude. Oh man. Oh yeah, Wynn had a slam van and we had slam van customs.
That might have been
that's why you
why
did I shit.
A bit worse.
That was fun.
Oh dear.
Oh, can we do one more? Oh, okay. Can we do this one? Like a bike one, please.
Okay.
Oh, bye, Sledge.
Take care, Sledge. Thanks for joining.
Take care, Sledge.
Don't forget tomorrow, streaming Tomb Raider, so you don't want to miss that. I will actually be streaming
that, because I might not be able to mod tomorrow, because I'm going for a barbecue.
I can't inhale any more than that. Should we listen to Rebel Radio? It'll be 7.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I'm going there for about 5 or 6, I think so.
Okay, well, you can get home in time, can't you?
I'm sure Jay will mod for you. He's always.
Yeah, I've got me there, so don't worry.
Oh yeah, and you, yeah.
I'm sure Akana will mod for me, won't you, Akana? I'm sure you'll be in every one of my future streams from now on, won't you, Akana?
I've put wanted levels on, so if you start killing people,
she's forgotten her modding duties.
I know. I guess everyone else though at this stage. Well, we should get Matt's in. He's been a really good mod, hasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's never free Saturdays.
He's never free at all. Like, I've only had him modding once, I think, and that's when we were playing Resident Evil 6.
Wait,
I can take my custom bagger.
Can you?
Yeah, should we take...
I can't...
I can only pick my custom bikes. Did you put it on custom?
Yeah. Oh, you put it on custom wind.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna go on my custom bagger, then.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna have to choose my custom Ukama.
I'm gonna go for the Shrewsbury.
Can we not veto this race? Like, when we get into it?
What do you mean?
Like, cancel it.
We might be able
to. Put weapons on as well. I don't like racing with weapons. Can we not use weapons, please?
Yeah.
Only grenade launchers.
I like the idea of using weapons if there's like 14 of us or something.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's a bit boring otherwise.
We're able to exit our vehicle. Do we do it on foot?
I got the feeling Jen's gonna win.
I
don't know, yeah.
No weapons!
Guys, can you wait for me? Am I allowed to use weapons since I'm gonna fall behind so horribly if I don't?
Yeah, Alonso can use a grenade launcher.
I've got a bagger, guys.
You can grenade launcher us.
That's if I can... What? How do you fire this thing?
Picks up hell.
I don't even know how you fire this thing. Oh, I just dived off the bloody thing.
Oh shit, I just fell off.
Well, okay. I will, I'll be with you guys in about 10 hours or so. Just wait up for me if you would, please. Thank you. I can't seem to use... Oh, wait, no, I can. What? How do I fire the rocket, then?
Maybe you've got to lock onto her. Oh, Jen, I can come at you with a battle axe.
Oh, wait, I found it. That's not very useful, though. I need to actually align myself with you guys before I can kill you. It might be a while before I get there.
Jen, I'm coming after you with my battle axe.
Guys, you pick this bike for me, you know. I'm faithful to it.
Oh, Wynn, we said no killing!
I couldn't resist shooting rockets at you, Jim.
Oh, I missed.
I'm not killing
anyone.
Oh, fuck
the checkpoints. I'm going to murder you both. I've had enough of this. I don't stand a chance.
Do you know what? We have to take out Alonso. That's how we win.
Why?
Jim, come back.
I'm not even competing in the race at the moment. Go away.
I'm firing pretty fireworks at you.
Go away. You're allowed to use your own weapons anyway.
Yeah.
Eh?
I've got the police on me now.
You know, it's because Wynn put custom vehicles and it's whatever motorbike you got that's custom and you've only got a bagger.
No, I've got a few motorbikes. I picked the bagger.
Oh, right.
Because I'm a nice person.
I tried to pick a bagger, but I haven't got one.
Disappointing.
I've just fell into the fucking river.
Oh, really?
Oh!
Fuck off. Die in a fire.
Oh dear.
Jen, could you please finish?
There we go. How many checkpoints did you miss?
A lot.
You're gonna kill the police with rockets.
No, I'm gonna try kill you with rockets.
I finished.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, how long until the... Oh, finally. Yeah, I've like missed about 10 checkpoints, so, you know, I'm still my, like... I don't even know what lap I'm on.
It was because I rushed through the options to get us there. It's a wonderful image.
Oh, that poor guy.
Yeah, I know.
We're going to see Laura's middle finger again.
I might not be free tomorrow. Oh, shame on you guys. I'm actually going to run out of battery in my phone soon, so... Yeah, should we do one more to, you know, what's it?
Yeah, yeah.
Purge that race from our...
Yeah, you didn't get to finish that.
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
I don't know, Jen can pick.
On the trowel, that's the one.
Okay.
That's the one that where Pete started on the train.
What? He started on the train?
And yet, he was ahead of us, and yet it said he was going the wrong way. And yet the train was taking him in the right direction. I don't get that.
Oh, guys, we need a picture together for the thumbnail as well.
No, custom vehicles. We need to turn custom vehicles.
No, I've got to kick people first, Jen. That's okay. More important. Because obviously if too many people join, I can't, you know, get rid of them.
We've got a...
Should I put it on non-contact?
Take ketchup off as well.
Ketchup.
Should I put destroy last place on?
That's the best thing about it, though.
No, because that'll be me and it won't be fair, will it?
I don't know, Jen. Did you see how well I did last time?
Oh, no, trust me. I'm only come first last two times or today because you're letting me.
No, you were the Slamvan master, and then you had a better bike than both me and Orns.
Alright, well, everyone choose baggers this time.
If it lets us. No.
Or blazer?
Blazers, bike, yeah.
Blazers.
Oh, I've run out of cigarettes. Jen, you got any cigarettes?
Oh, it's really hard driving these on this one.
Is it?
Mi loco. All you had to do was follow the goddamn train, CJ. That's quasi reminding me of that. Good God. That ruined my childhood, that mission did. Oh, God. Just hearing bloody Big Smoke say that
Come
over
on, Laura,
and over.
Remember your Tomb Raider days. Come on. Tomb Raider 3.
Tomb Raider 3?
Yeah, don't you ride one of these in Tomb Raider 3?
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, yeah. Forgot about that. I thought you were on about Big Smoke and CJ.
Oh, my God. Wind just squashed me against
Oh, God. Okay, well, I'm falling off the edge. Bye.
I was going to say, Jen just ran me out and tried to knock me off. And then
I didn't. I lost control of the vehicle. Oh.
I was going to say, and then you went into the back.
Sorry, Jen. I just saw you, like, fly past me into a rock.
It was into a tree, actually.
I've got to watch this now.
Oh, well. I'm sorry. I got the two confused there.
I just watched it on the stream in the corner.
Wow. This sounds quite hard turning, to be honest. I'm surprised. It's very... I want one now. I'm actually enjoying using this.
Yeah.
I have an obsession with off-road vehicles,
though. You can lean forward to go faster.
Oh, right, cool.
Similar to... So it's basically a motorbike with four wheels.
Yeah.
But obviously it's less control.
Oh! Damn it. So I'm flying into a white car. Don't you dare. Not again.
What? My guy just had a heart attack. He died on the middle of the road.
Oh.
I didn't hit anything. He just flopped dead.
What?
God damn it, Jim. You rammed me into a car.
Yeah, but I saw you in the distance like floating, like without your car. Like it was just weird.
What, really?
Yeah, you're just like floating. I didn't even know you were alive.
Magical.
Now, don't go into the ocean, guys.
I don't want to go into the ocean.
Go swim.
Yeah. See you, Jen, I guess. How far out are you going?
Me? Not quite far.
Not far enough.
I think if I didn't run Jen over and then you and Jen had that fight, it would have been okay. Like, we would have had a proper race.
Oh, I know.
She's running towards the end, though.
No, there is no brakes there.
Come on, Jen, ran me into the finish. Oh, what?
You just went into it gracefully yourself.
I know, I just floated into it. I was waiting for you. Oh, jeez. Well, I think that's it for now.
Yeah. Hope you.
Oh, I got rank 40. Get me.
Oh. Yeah, Fox told you to fuck off this time.
People in your swears.
Right, are we gonna try get a picture together or
multi Twitch? We're not all streaming though. It's only me who's streaming actually. Oh, it's alright. I can probably make a thumbnail out of the stuff that we've already done, thinking about it, because I've got it at a much higher quality, but if we're in the same region, we could always take a picture together.
What, if we go to free mode?
Yeah. If you guys, like, want to come over to me or something like that.
Okay.
Multi-Twitch with two offline channels. Yeah, that works. And then you can watch me and watch Jen and Winby offline.
Yeah. That's what it's at, that background.
Yeah, this channel is offline.
We'll host Alonzo's channel, so
yeah, that's gonna do a great deal, just, isn't it? Get all your fans in.
No, that's what
all
I mean.
Your
no,
Twitch
we'll,
fans.
No, they can watch you three times.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, can watch me three times. Make a thumbnail and selfie mode.
Oh yeah.
That's not a bad idea actually.
We just need, like, a ridiculous selfie.
Yeah, we should take, like, a really shit selfie and have that as the thumbnail. That's if we ever load into the game again, you know. Oh, here we go, I'm going in.
There we go. I've just loaded in. Are you spawning in the middle of nowhere?
Yes, I'm spawning on the beach, actually, the race was.
Oh, we're all here.
Oh, great. Okay, let's take a picture together.
Oh, let's go on the pier!
Yeah, let's go on the pier. I love the way Jen just goes off about us immediately.
I know.
Did I just land on you?
Yes!
I'm sorry.
Just straight on the top of my head.
Oh my god, get on the back. Here you go. You're okay.
Half time to just deck you.
Well, I should change into my psychopath outfit, shouldn't I?
Let's park your bikes here.
Yeah, hang on. Style.
Move out my way.
Accessories, masks. There we go. Right, how do you do the selfie thing? I've never done it before, if I'm being honest.
If you get your phone.
I'm not a selfie whore.
Go across the Snapmatic.
Hang on a sec. What's phone? This one. Snapmatic, right.
And then... yeah, there should be selfie mode.
I don't see it.
One second.
Oh, self-portrait. Press in there. Okay.
Yes.
Got it. Right. Guys, do you want to, like, get in with me?
Don't get behind.
You need to get either side of me. You're pushing me around here instead, actually.
Sorry, I'm trying.
Both of you get behind me, like, either shoulder. Okay, Jen, you've got, like, scars on your face.
I know.
God. Right. Zoom? Is there a zoom? Yeah, there is a bit. Kind of. Should we put a filter on it? That's perfect. Oh. Stay there. Jen, like, do a pose or a smile or something. Oh god. What filter should we go for?
I don't know.
Let's go for this one. This is rad. This is cool. Go on, Jen, do a pose. Right, 3, 2, 1, now.
Oh dear.
Beautiful.
Let's have a look how this comes out.
There we go. Perfect. Where does the gallery go then?
To your social club.
Should we take a couple more?
Oh!
Oh, she's run off. Depth of field. Oh, we can change the depth of field as well. Oh, it kind of just locks in on my face though. Can I not adjust the depth of field? Oh, we can put borders on. You guys are kind of like looking off to the... Yeah, you need to look this way.
That's right.
That's it. Yep. Towards me. Like, yeah, there we go. Jen's in the right position. Okay.
Hang on.
Shove a shitty border on it. Oh, wait, no. The borders actually cause it to, like, go 4x3, so fuck it. Just put another filter on.
My ear popping into show.
Well, I know what it feels like to be a teenager now.
Where's that?
One
second, Jem. Yeah, what are you doing there? Kiss blow.
We tried to do it at the same time. Jem, that's my face. That's my chin. Right. Alright. Yeah, you guys pick something and we'll take another one. Let's go for this one. Oh, Jen's looking directly at the camera at the moment. And now she's looking away from it. It's kind of hard to get it, so it actually is looking over here. What if you guys lock on to me? You just slapped the camera out of the way.
Who did?
Yeah, like that. You keep slapping the camera out of the way.
I'm saluting.
Yeah, you actually hit the camera every time you, like, move your hand.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh!
Now Jen's facing away.
Oh, for sake.
There we go. Right, pose now.
And she's not doing it.
You just look like you're smiling off into the distance.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Hang on, let me see if I can get one from a different angle. Oh yeah.
Do we have one with the mountain behind us?
Hang on. No, I think I've got one that looks pretty good, actually. There we go.
Okay.
Yeah, go on. We'll take one more and that's it.
Okay.
Like, how are become, you doing, like, selfie obsessor now?
Yeah.
What, here? Or the mountain behind us? Okay, behind us.
That's kind of so you can kind of...
Why are these people screaming behind us? What have we done?
Is there a player nearby?
Is it because we're taking selfies?
No, there's a player nearby.
Oh. Right, okay. Yeah, that's perfect. Right, you guys do poses. You ready?
One second. What pose are you doing, Jack?
Brings out the grey in my eyes.
Oh.
Then just crouch.
That's interesting pose, Jim.
Oh! Jen's going to
stealth mode.
My phone's actually died, so I can't actually see the chat anymore.
It's from the latest message I got was Mr. Xenomorph saying it looks like I just backslapped you.
Oh god. Yeah, my phone's like powering off.
Oh dear.
There we go. Right, okay, you ready, guys?
Okay.
Jen, you're kind of like facing off to the side. Oh wait, no, you're looking at the camera now. There we go. Yeah, that's perfect. Right.
Oh.
Wind's turning away. Right.
My person just turned. Is that okay?
Yeah. You ready then?
Yep.
Okay, I've got an idea, actually. No, I'll leave it as it was. Right. 3, 2, 1, pose.
Oh, why did I turn around?
I don't know. Oh god, Jen's face! We need that, definitely. You're behind me now, Wind.
Have I moved over?
Yeah, you have.
Is that better?
No, you're still behind me.
I'm kind of just trying to take baby steps.
You're really behind me. You're, like, way behind me. Now you're, like, really far over. You were actually right in the right place then for a moment. That's okay. Are you ready then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, pose. Yeah, I've got to keep that. That's brilliant. Right, okay. Oh, whoa.
Oh, for God's sake.
Do we have a punch
trying
out?
Trying to ruin my selfies. Why have a punch out when you can, like, have a... No, that's not quite what I wanted. I'm not used to the controls still, believe it or not. Hey, Lara. I'm not like a murderous psychopath for nothing, you know.
No.
Well, guess who wins once again? Right, I better head off anyway, because I can't see what the hell's going on in the stream. And I want to say goodbye to everyone, so I'm going to end this. Does someone just kill me?
Me and Jen both sniped you.
That's rude.
Now you're just walking along the pier.
Okay, let me load up Twitch. Let me get back in the stream just so I can see
everyone. Have you guys found the stream?
Yeah, have you enjoyed it? I need to mute this. Because we might do it again in future if you guys have, you know. However, if you haven't, feel free to tell me and we can play something else, of course. Happy ending, I'll say. Yes. Selfie and then murdering them both, yeah. It's nice to see you again. Yeah, thank you. It's lovely to see you guys again. I mean, I've missed doing this kind of thing. I apologize for being really tired today, but yeah. I had to get up about like 7 o'clock this morning, so... Yeah, you forgot to dispose of the bodies. Rookie serial killer mistake. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. I'll learn for future streams to actually get rid of the bodies. I'm just having a look at the quality here. Everything seems pretty damn good. I'm surprised. I think going up to studio has actually helped the quality a bit, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, because I basically, at the beginning of the stream, I was really panicky because I was using OBS Classic and it's become redundant recently. So I've had to upgrade to studio very quickly and start using it.
It's an absolutely shit show. Rated 0 out of 10, and would never watch again. Random man's face.
Yeah, it was a nightmare to set up in like 30 minutes, but I managed it, and yeah, this is the result of that, so yeah. Hopefully I can juice it out a bit more. But I think the after streams are going to come out in a really high quality, because I'm able to actually record them in a different quality entirely. Yeah. Alright, well thank you very much, guys. I'll be back with... Tomb Raider tomorrow. I'll obviously post about that. I need to still, because I don't think most people know that it's going on at about 7. But yeah, it's just the same time as it always was on Saturday, as it always was. But yeah, hope to see you for that. And hopefully I'm a bit more awake for it. I think that's how I finish my sessions normally, isn't it?
Tired.
I hope I'm a bit more awake for it, yeah.
Yeah,
it's my common excuse. I hope I'm a bit more well for it. I hope I'm a bit more awake for it. I hope I'm a bit more gay for it. I don't know. Yeah, and yeah, might stream GTA again in future. Jen hopefully will be joining me, Wind will be joining me.
Hopefully we can get Pete.
Yeah,
and
hopefully
Jay.
We can get Pete and Jay in, yeah. And any of you guys if you want to join, of course.
Yeah.
They've already expressed they did, Wind. They've already expressed
I didn't see my phone's fucking up. I'm on my computer now, so I can see if people have enjoyed
you
it.
You fix your wireless router in the meantime.
Oh, I'll go
okay.
Kick it. That's good then, Khaldun.
That's good.
Did I have to say that? Well, I have another question. Khaldun.
Yeah. Alright, well, take care, guys. Thanks again.
Take care, guys.
Yeah, bye, guys.
See you soon. Right. Now I need to figure out how the hell to end this. I don't know how to turn it off. Okay, never mind. The stream goes on forever. Oh, here we go. Alright.